Oh, hello, everyone. Welcome in. Welcome in. Oh, I see spookies in here. Oh, hello, birth. Yes, yes, I do. I do exist. And there was a day that I came out of a womb. Wow. Ain't that cray cray? Also, I'm adjusting the audio right now. Because I need to, this mic to be able to pick up basically the whole. I have just maxed out the game. That looks good. Does that sound good? Am I sounding good? You talk.
My parents told me I came from a dumpster.
Oh, that's a way to start off. Alrighty. Welcome in, everyone. All right, we got spookies in here. Yo, Midwest in here. Yes. Yes, that is the episode of Adorable where Cody got heat stroke.
Yeah, I was awful. I was just telling Will, I was like, you know, I can look back on that fondly, if only for the reason it's like, how far will I go to be charitable? And apparently it's that far. At minimum.
Yeah. And welcome in there. Yes, welcome in Midwest. Welcome in Jenkins as well. Hello. Both of those two people I just mentioned are going to be on Chaos Table this coming Saturday. Oh, ho, 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 ho. As well as Kelly and Rose as well. So, it's so good to see you in here, my friend. Hello. Hello. Oh, Spooky got first. Congratulations to y'all. And then I try to move my mouse onto this as if it's a... It's a separate computer.
It's okay. It's your birthday. You're allowed to make those mistakes. Just don't make them any other time.
Oh, boy. Oh, you already started acting? Okay. Gotcha. Cool. You hear both? Yeah. Both of us. Okay. That's for the sound check. Okay. Gotcha. You want out in front? You're supposed to be the trauma. So for context, it's not called multi-personality anymore. What is it called?
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
I can't remember the current medical name for it.
Yeah. Remind us what the name of that is. But yeah. Dissociative identity. D-I-D, yeah. Yeah, DID.
It was like in my head, but it was not.
Thank you. Yes. Welcome in. You hunger for bubble bath mix. isn't that just soap? It cuts out when I too high pitched. Oh, well, I'll just back away from the mic or something. I don't know. Or in some cases, otherwise specified. Okay, interesting. Oh, well, of course, there's multiple names for them. Of course, no one can agree on that kind of thing. Gaming MSA, hello, how you do? It's good to see you in here. I need to make, I'm realizing I'm looking at this because like it's easier to read, but they're like, I put this up here so that I can have it next to this and actually make it look like I'm looking at the camera when I read this. So let's see if I can fix the problem here. Do. Alrighty, there we go. Alrighty. Oh, welcome in, Gaming Embassy. Yes, you are here, and I'm proud of you. Did the sound play? I don't know. Anyways. Alrighty. The disorder. OSDD is actually its own whole category. Oh! And it works slightly differently than a DID with after-splitting patterns and and some amnesia stuff. Interesting. So different personalities will remember things differently? Is that what that implies? With the amnesia bit? Or, interesting. Oh, is Solid State going to do the redeems with you?
I don't know, am I?
I don't know. That would imply sing mode as well.
You know what? Better than heat stroke.
Hi, you're live on stream. Where are you and why aren't you here yet?
Yo.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, where are you?
I cannot hear you if you are talking.
Oh, well, that's your fault because I'm talking.
Spam call.
Apparently.
Is this your new computer?
Oh, you had an ad? Oh, yeah, that is a new
computer.
That's so nice. Yeah, it is nice. The only thing that lights up in there is those fans, and I guess...
You only need one.
Yeah. I don't need that much. And it makes it look... Because it's, like, tinted and stuff, so it makes it look nice.
Yeah.
Pics of which can be found on the Behind the Scenes channel on my Discord. Anyways, the... we had an... Okay, so with the... my question was about the OSDD and the amnesia bit. Is the amnesia... What... My assumption is that means that no one remember, only certain personalities remember certain things. Is that the whole thing? Caught the amnesia bit. So basically, okay, that was my, several categories, big, middle, little, is like losing days or years. Middle is like losing an event. Interesting. Where do you fit in that category on that scale? And a little is like certain events within an event. No one's memory is usually that perfect anyways. He didn't even try calling back.
He gave up. He's outside.
He's been here before. He could have rang the door. Unless my doorbell's dead. Is my doorbell dead?
I don't know. I didn't ring it. I just knocked and then tried the knob.
It does need to be charged.
I went for the window, but then somebody answered.
anyways. Oh, Denalyn, welcome in. Thank you, friend. Thank you. Oh, okay. You vary certain ones of you know several years of your life, while others only host certain events. Okay, that makes sense. So certain memories are kept by certain personalities. Okay, that makes sense. With OSDD, they can have low amnesia surrounding their trauma. That makes the most sense. Gotcha. Okay, that makes sense, yeah. Yeah, because it's always linked with trauma, which is the saddest part of it all. But yeah. Ribombi in chat, Pokey catch that if you Pokey want it. Yeah. In most cases, what is that background that is on me? That's supposed to be the Inkling one. Why does it look like a missing YouTube link?
It looks like a three-eyed ghost.
Oh, here it comes again. All right, take two. Can you hear me? All right, you're live on stream, by the way.
Am I really?
Yeah.
So I'm famous right now?
Oh, well, you were already.
Depends on what you say.
Gotcha. Hey, I was calling because I just got down with my dog about with their vet stuff. And are we still all hanging out? Or what's
yeah, yeah, there? We're waiting for you.
Are you really? Okay, yeah. Well, I can drop these dogs off and then I can be on my way. Hang on. Wait, what's your address? How to get there?
You've been here before.
Yeah, but I don't remember how to get there. Oh, here it is. Will Stevenson's address. Let me see.
Don't say it out loud, I swear. you're on stream. Don't you dare.
I'm gonna make sure this is it. Gotcha.
Yep.
I forgot. You live right by the Florida Disneyland.
It's more word for it. Oh boy. Alrighty. No, I got some leftover loaded nacho mac for you.
Appreciate that.
Yeah. Alright, boy. Alright, so that's that. Yeah, so he was at a vet before this, so he was gonna be late anyways, and sounds like he's gonna be extra late. But yeah. Starts! Hello, welcome in. How you doing, friend? Hello! Just don't give me docs. It's also why you do remember something that you make a story out of it, and that story, and you'll tell it to whoever will listen as fast as you can, though. I just got here. I already have to step away from here. All right, that's all chill. Oh, my God. Dietary. Gosh darn it.
I stream now. Never mind.
so we don't get overheated. There you go. Happy, nice and empty, except for the reusable ice cubes. There you go.
You have to drink the reusable ice cubes.
Mysterious third person needs to dump out water too when he gets here, I guess. I'm not make. Oh, you're already done with your drink.
Yeah. I dehydrated. You put caffeine in front of me. I was.
Ah, oh, that's true.
It was the first one today, and I had to get it in me.
Not another doxing incident? What do you mean another? There's probably been some on the stream, let's be honest. Everyone has a doxing incident. Everyone turning up volume to hear doxing. Oh my goodness.
I remember there was one streamer, I can't remember exactly what they did, but they had the like text-to-speech on for like certain messages.
Yeah.
And someone like got their, I think they're like Alexa to like give out their location. Read it live on stream.
That's funny, actually. Oh, wow. Interesting. Good to know. Let's see. And there's a case if it's an alter, you hold the trauma, not the body's trauma, but it was a system. It was in a system before the system. Interesting. It is so strange. And also kind of like cool in its own way. It's just like the way, because the way the brain works is just unfathomable. Alright, girl. Alright, oh, I'm doing Totes Lit Fam. Thanks for asking. Happy birthday. Oh, thanks. What level did I make in life today? Firstly, let me say before I share my age, we don't need to know what everyone ages is in chat, specifically because we don't need to know who the minors are in chat, because we can't have nice things. So, with that being said, I am now 27. Alrighty. Solid State Takeover for a moment.
Yeah. Yes.
Well, I went to the tiny closet bathroom to dump out my water.
My machinations were cooking.
Machinations. Old body had trauma, split, got the trauma memories, then he forgot old life because of the circus, and he pulled circus behind me, and now you're hearing this body. Yeah, no, that actually makes sense, and it's, but the, like, how that works, like, on the practical level in the brain, is just like, whoa. You don't remember how your trauma, but so you do remember the circus. It gets complicated sometimes, sounds like it. Scary or super cool. Yeah. yeah, Jenkins is clearly level 100 in life. Yeah, exactly. Super young? Oh yeah? Are you saying that from the perspective that you're super old? Is that why you're saying that? Usually anyone that calls me young is only saying that because they're like at least 5+ years older than me.
Honestly, I thought you were younger.
Oh yeah.
I was just guessing around. I'm like, I was off by like 2 or 3 years.
Yeah. This is this ballpark. You can't have nice things. Clearly.
Midwest_Dungeon_Delvers threw 30 bits at your face.
Oh, we got the new bitty animation too. Yeah. Yeah. I just installed that today, actually. Junie gave it to me last night. I should give a shout out to Junie real quickly, who made that. He's also an amazing streamer. Like PG-13 doesn't cuss that often, but the, you know, it's there. He's not family friendly, but he's a very friendly streamer. And, makes amazing animations. Definitely go check him out. Yeah, that's right, guy. Yeah, definitely go and check him out. He made that little bitty animation. Where am I scrolling there? I have it right there. Math was off a bit. Wait, how old did y'all think I was, actually? I'm curious. I should have asked that first.
Yeah.
And wrong answers are allowed.
Be for whoever gets it right first. and then give it to the wrong person anyways. That's really mess with people.
Yeah. Tell you a story about someone who creeped on him after learning his age. You can tell the whole thing. Maybe it was Chrissy that posted, but like, you or one of your other alters like posted something about that in my Discord at one point. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. Even though it was months ago. Yeah, no, I remember it though. You don't think so until now. That's going to round up because you can't give one. You're trying to give me the amount of bits per that I see. Honestly, I feel like my age should be rounded up anyways at this point. I feel like I'm in my 30s anyways. I have the dad bod going on as well. Oh boy.
Accept it now.
Yeah, except exactly.
The 30s now.
Yeah. you're almost
I'm 29.
Yeah.
As of last month, so.
Oh yeah. Did I wish I had a birthday at the time?
I don't know. I don't even remember my own birthday when it happens.
Yeah,
it's like halfway through the day, I'm like, oh yeah.
Alrighty. Yeah, because like now that you don't work with me anymore, I can't rely on Terry to let me know. <can't rely>
you still could.
She probably has it written down still. Pretty much as young still, you know, once to reach the 60s. Oh, they got a lot silver. Welcome in. Hello. Stars finding a visor as her dilly hat. Noise. Getting out of home yet. Add a new hat. I actually do have a new hat. It's the one on the bottom left.
This one?
Yeah. The plan is to make one of these Zelda themed. So I bought this one because it's like the most plain one. I'm going to get some like pins, maybe like redo the band or something. I don't know. We'll see if that actually ends up happening. At this point, it's just one of the many projects that could go on the list. Anyways, thank you for that redemption. Alrighty. You're saying that you're hundreds of, you're joking, your math was bad. Don't know if Chrissy ever said in the Discord. Well, someone did. Are you excited for Eevee Outbreaks? Yes, this coming Friday. Yes, we're going to be doing some shiny hunting for that. That's for sure. Because I was already planning on streaming that game that day. So actually, I was originally going to cancel that stream because I'm the kittens are being snipped that morning, and so like you know I was because I was going to end up being slightly late for work as a result, I was like, well, if I just skip out on the stream, then I can like leave work at the same time, etc. But now that the EVs are going to be there, I can't skip stream now. I'm literally obligated not to skip stream. Yes, cats, there's pics in the Discord, exclamation point Discord, which I believe you already in. Happy belated. No, today is the. Oh, to him. Yeah. Scared for it to be December? Oh, why is that? Solid States, one of those people that you feel is older because of all the stories.
No, it's because it's Appalachia does things to your mind.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Worst birthday present. Good question. I don't know. I don't know if I can answer that. Because I there's not a lot of presents in general that come to my mind. Really, I'm very utilitarian when it comes to gifts. There could have been some gifts that like just never ended up being used, ended up on a shelf somewhere, that kind of thing. That would be the definition of worst. But there's nothing that like, oh, someone gave this to me and it ended up like, breaking or I don't know. Like, no one really gives me big presents for my birthday since it's like so close to like Christmas anyways. People usually just give me cash and gift cards for my birthday. So there's not really, that's the other thing is like, I don't think I would be able to disassociate and distinguish what was a birthday gift versus a Christmas gift.
Yeah.
So there's your answer. Looks like, we're throwing a little hard hat there. Congratulations. Blistering the EV, absolutely. You're looking cats? Yes! Warmest birthday memory. Warmest birthday memory. Like a wholesome birthday memory.
In November?
No, that's a good point. My two favorite birthdays were when I turned 21 and 25, because those were ones that I actually had, like, you know, bigger birthday celebrations where I had a bunch of friends over and stuff. Honestly, the only reason that I'm having people over for my birthday today is because I'm a streamer now. Otherwise, I would not be bothering.
That's how I feel.
Yeah. But though, like, you know, every 5 years you got to do something, right? So I 21 and 25 had some bigger celebrations, and those were my favorites, because, like, you know, 21, there was this really awesome place, kind of just north of downtown, called The Rook. Closed, like, before COVID even. It beat COVID to the punch in terms of closing.
Ahead of the game.
Yeah.
Ahead of the market.
It's a board game pub where, like, you could just come in and play board games for free. They have a massive library, and all they ask is that you at least buy some drinks. Evidently, not enough people would do that, and so I don't think they made enough profit. And they tried to counter that by, like, making some awesome food, and it was good food, too! It was a good place! I love that place! I was so sad that it closed down and stuff. But yeah. So that was a great place. My first drink that I had when I was 21 was this, like, we were just talking about this earlier.
Yeah.
It was this Sunny D drink. Because, like, I was overwhelmed by the, like, list of drinks that they had on there. And it's like, I don't know, what would you recommend? And she said, oh, it'll be a lot of people like the Sunny D one. I hate Sunny D in general. I don't know why I did that. It is so sugary. I dislike that so badly. I should note, don't drink to get drunk, and only drink if you're over 21, because drunkenness ain't cool. Anyways, and also don't drink if you're susceptible to any kind of addiction to that. Because
that's been your PSA.
This has been your PSA. This has been, yes, yes. December was when we got stuck in the circus for 2 years. Oh, okay. Made cookies in December. Is your favorite? Oh, the cookies. Yes, cookies are good. Are you one bad present as a kid? I don't know. If so, I don't remember it. April 20th. What about April 25th? What was the context there? Who knows? Kids say happy birthday. Oh, thank you. Wisdom 100. Hunter Charlie, before we got stuck in this body, Chrissy and his system, and Pommy too, but she wasn't in her system. All right, there. Volibee and Chat, Poke Catch and Poke One. Drink because alcohol. yes, you can quote me on that. Thank you.
In court.
Oh, Bible studies. Okay, have a good Bible study. Then how are you doing, friend? How you doing? Oh, that's another person I need to give a quick little shout out to. Guys, if you haven't checked out Andros' channel, he does all sorts of really cool, like, Nintendo and Nintendo adjacent stuff over on his channel. He's also one of the hosts of the Nintendo Pals podcast, which is I highly recommend checking that out too. Look up Nintendo Pals or wherever you get your podcasts. What were we saying? Oh yeah, thanks for that birthday. Thank you for the lurk there, Denalin. And it's not as bad as a person calling bacon nasty at your game show job. Yeah. Yeah, no one's like, you can dislike bacon.
Oh yeah, you can dislike bacon, but if you're calling it nasty, you're just being contrary.
Yeah.
Unless you have, like, an actual aversion to
Yeah, sure.
Like, if you say you hate bacon, I don't want to see you enjoying ham.
Oh, boy. I mean, one religious, maybe, and one very aggressively atheist. Interesting! Oh, from your parents. Interesting. So, yeah, that does not mix. Biggest PSA here, if you want to, like, you know, raise your kids a certain way, you know, like, with, like, you know, raise them to be, like, lovers of God and stuff like that, you're going to need a spouse that will want that kind of thing too, right? You and your spouse need to have your goals aligned and your missions aligned. And the primary one there is religion. But yeah. Oh, Lord. I don't think it's making a good... because on your one hand, mom believes... You gotta think about though, your dad hates all religions. Interesting. But your mom is the... Based off of what I've heard about your mom, I doubt that even she believes. That's my hot take on that matter. Anyways, best birthday wishes to you. Gonna look right, hang with your kiddos. Oh, that's awesome. Yes. Have fun with the kiddos. Unequally yoked. Yes, there is scripture does talk about that.
Unequally yoked sounds like a Gen Z like slang term for like an unfair competition. It's like, this is unequally yoked.
Got your dad a good night. Oh, the Grinch, thank you so much, and thank you for the lurk. Appreciate ya. They raised you as nothing. They want us to grow up and choose a religion. Which, like, at the end of the day, your kids are going to have to choose at some point. Yes. Like, you being raised Christian does not make you Christian. Fun facts. at some point, you got to choose, do I actually want to center my life around God and, like, you know, figure out how you shape your perspective on things. Like, if God really is real, first of all, right? That kind of stuff. So yes, I agree. So, why do I still how long has that Zelda quest one been on there? It has been a week. I've had that timer on for a week and not noticed it. Oh, I've had the chat oh my goodness.
The weather's changing.
How did I manage that? Oh my goodness. Flash forward, tough days, extremely complex relationships with religion, understandably. Since you were raised, there's nothing you mix up of different religions. Fair. For gym lifts, but only one side of the body, never skip leg training. That's how to unequally yoke yourself. I guess so.
That's good.
Yep. The weather's changing in the stream. Yep. Oh boy.
It's just for your birthday, the weather's changing.
Yeah. This that also implies then that. Wait, what on earth is that? Error? What? Please refresh. What is.
Gmod error.
What is. What error? It's not back, it's not centered. What is this? Is it sound alerts? Oh, it's sound alerts. That's why it didn't go off earlier. What? I just refreshed you. First, is there... Oh, there's a refresh button. No sound alerts today.
No sound for you. Well, we can make all the sounds ourselves.
Yeah. So, no one spend biddies on the sound alerts thing. Please don't. Because I can't refund those. Don't do it.
We can do our best, but it won't be enough.
Nope.
Not what you paid for.
Not what you paid for.
That's like going to McDonald's, ordering a burger, and they just kind of like say, like describe the taste to you. Salty.
Oh, you can still spend biddies. Just don't spend them on sound alerts. The analyst from elements from Greek mythology, your little religion thing, then rules that for survival, social rules within the system. Okay, so like ethical stuff. Yeah, because that's a whole can of worms that we could open is like, ethics. Where does ethics come from? Because naturally, if you're talking about like from evolutionary standpoint, why would we have the ethics that we have today? It's very interesting discussion. Anyways, the rules for interacting the world around us and myths about the rules, it is very interesting. Speaking of, it's interesting. You know, if you wink, you're having some private heads. Oh boy.
Midwest underscore dungeon underscore delvers threw 30 bits at your face.
I'll take you. Don't tell me what to do. Spin the bits how I want. Fair enough. Oh boy. It's supposed to text to speech, though. Where'd it go?
It did.
No. It's like what he's the message that goes with it.
That was strange.
Yeah. He's the avatar.
I'll spend my biddies however I want.
There it is. Just came delayed. Yo, Pinkbox, welcome in. Happy birthday from Chicago. You're the first 8 suggestions on the list with 7 TNA. What are TNA streams? What?
Not safe for work. I can't describe it any better.
Great. Wow. Thanks for choosing me out of that. I think you were just trying to tell you something. Oh, no. But yeah, welcome in. It's great to meet you. Great to meet you there, new friend. Mobile won't let you pin message. Know when you sound and watch they're broken. Okay, I will pin that message. There we go. Thank you. We'll probably try again in like an hour or something and see if it fixes itself.
The error's not there anymore.
Well, because I hit it. I hit the whole element.
You said, go away.
Yeah. I just heard someone at the door. Is someone at the door? No.
I can't hear. I don't know.
What's the name? I don't know. I have a feeling that he's going to try to like
do a surprise like
something or whatever. Where was I? One of the rules is that you can't harm spiders. Because of Jax. He's got it in his own source, but he's a kid just like us and never considered him a god either because of how he was raised. Is Jax one of your alters? Says that the spiders look out for us and protect us, plus spiders are cute and who would want to hurt them anyways. I do agree. Okay, gotcha. I do agree that spiders are helpful, and frankly, I don't kill many spiders, honestly, unless they're like, you know, because if I want to have people over, I can't just have spiders roaming around the house freely. So sometimes I might have to like, you know, clean up some that are more so in the main area of the house or whatever. And I think really my cats do most of that for me.
Yeah, that's cats just do that.
Yeah, I rarely have to do anything.
They love it.
But though, like, in like the utility closet, that I rarely go into anyways. There's been a whole bunch of spiders, and I'm just like, you know what? They're keeping the bugs out. That's whatever. Especially the outdoor ones.
Yeah, the fastest way to get rid of spiders is to have spiders. They'll literally just get rid of the bugs, and then they'll leave.
That's true, yeah.
Takes a while, but it happens.
Don't kill them unless you absolutely have to. Trap and release. I do try to trap and release sometimes. Yes. Like if they're super poisonous. Oh, I don't think I have had any super poisonous.
Do you have house centipedes?
I have before, yeah.
Those are scary when they happen. Those are terrifying.
Yeah, I've seen some occur in the downstairs.
If you need it, so one way to like naturally get spiders to stay out of a place without harming them, citrus.
Yeah.
They like hate citrus.
There's one time a house centipede showed up, and then I used the like cat laser pointer toy to like put a reticle on it. It's like, get him!
Get it.
Oh boy. Yeah. Sorry, your house is not their turf. You'll leave them alone outside. But though you made a deal with them to break the contract, it's sleep time.
It depends on the spider for me. Like, attic spiders, the little super thin ones that just make these webs. And if you, like, blow on them a little, they, like, shake the web to make themselves look bigger. And they, like, don't do anything otherwise. Like, yeah, that's fine. But, growing up with wolf spiders, it changes you.
I have some footage somewhere of a wasp and a spider fighting in between the the window and the the what do you call it in the screen?
Yeah.
And it was so amusing. It was like just happening when I was working from home one day. I'm at my old apartment and like just in a meeting. Had some entertainment for the meeting. I have some footage you can hear some of the people talking in the background. both of them lost, by the way. The wasp ended up killing the spider, but the wasp was already caught in the web and ended up just like dying later anyways.
Sometimes the only way to win is not to play.
Yeah. I don't know, care spiders in house, only times when like a black widow's in your pantry or a scorpion in your case. You got like super spiders down there. Jeez, I don't know. Arizona is like Diet Australia.
We have some bad ones in Ohio though. I got bit by an orb weaver like a couple of months ago.
Oh really?
And it still has not healed.
Like, whoa.
It's bad.
Where did it bite you?
It bit me on my chest.
Oh!
Yeah, I was picking up the dog's poop, and I leaned down, and it must have been there, and it just kind of bit me, and I thought I got stabbed.
Oh!
I was like, oh, someone ran out of the woods and stabbed me, ran away. It had to be that. And I was like, checking for blood. I'm like, no.
Oh my goodness. Spider's one of the only bugs where you don't hallucinate them being scarier than they actually are. Fair. That's fair, yeah. Apparently, Basil got you hurt because of his hallucinations. Oh, no. Oh, wait. I think Basil did mention something about that about a bug in the Discord once. Oh, that's right. About a fly, and it was like a fly, and y'all ended up freaking out over that. I remember that. Yeah, jeez, I do not envy y'all's position
this
there.
This scorpion thing, it's like a spider is a bug, a scorpion is an animal, a scorpion is in your house. That's like having a raccoon in your house. That's like the same level of severity in my brain.
It's more like a snake, really.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, kinda.
It's like if a snake and a spider had a baby.
That's a centipede.
That's a good point. Oracorio in chat, by the way. You can poke a catch if you poke one. Hope Texas doesn't have bad spiders. I would imagine that I just associate hotter places with worse spiders.
If it's a dry heat, you get less bugs in general.
That's true.
So it depends probably on which part of Texas.
Oh, that's a good point. You actually have you've only had a few scorpions in your house. We've been super lucky compared to other people, I bet.
Oh, fast and tiny. I wouldn't imagine them being like this big.
Yeah.
And I'm like, no, that's a small dog. That is not a bug.
Really all flocked to my channel. To my Discord, mostly. Honestly, y'all come into my streams every now and then, but I've seen y'all more so in my Discord than my stream. Which honestly, that's y'all's choice. Your friend Bridget, your son got stung by a scorpion in the garbage disposal. Oh, wait.
What?
Wait.
There's a lot of, like, visual calculus I'm having to put together for how that even happens.
Yeah, wait. Because what? Firstly, if it's in the garbage disposal, click. Problem solved. Not really, actually.
No.
I don't think that would work very well.
Modern garbage disposal just kind of grind. They don't.
Yeah. Yeah, you. I guess you would have to get it out of the disposal.
Or just turn the water on.
Would that damage the disposal?
I don't think a scorpion would damage the disposal.
I don't know.
Definitely had like forks and spoons in there when I turned it on and not noticed before.
Yeah. Oh, that is a problem, yeah. They're super fast and tiny though, so hard to capture and kill a scorpion. Oh, you already read that. Yeah, yeah, I imagine. Imagine pre-flood bugs, huge. Oh, like pre-Noah's Ark.
Oh no.
Yeah, like dinosaur type bugs. Cool.
Back when they measured it all in cubits.
Those were the days. Scorpions about the size of a Costco size shampoo bottle.
I don't get my shampoo at Costco, but I can imagine.
Yeah. Yeah, like the squirty ones. Oh boy.
Here, I'll look that up.
Yeah. Probably what, like a quart? Is that a quart? Quart-ish? Quart adjacent? He was putting his hand in the sink because something fell in there and he didn't know it was there! Whoa, jeez. Giant skewer, yep. Oh boy. I think we have a rough estimate of how big a cubit is. I think archaeologists found something or not.
Oh, I just always assumed it was like a Minecraft block. Like a cubit. I'm like, that's a cube. It's about half the size of a normal person.
I like that better, actually.
If that's right, too, that would be so weird.
Isn't the Minecraft block about a meter?
Yeah, about a meter.
Yeah.
That would track.
Yeah. You just know that because you had to kill a scorpion that way. It was small round. But somehow... Where did my brain go? My brain got distracted because it saw some lights outside. But it somehow fit under the small round spot that is indented. Oh, I heard a door that time.
Yeah, I can't imagine the garbage disposal being dangerous off as well as on. That'd be too much.
Yeah, something like that. Get in here, do it.
What up?
Hey, Jacob.
How you doing?
Good. Welcome in.
Man, you get the whole setup. You get to see it all in action.
Yeah, yeah. Earlier, I had this screen here in place of that, which was nice. And also, this can be used as like a like it attaches to your laptop and uses as a second screen. And then I brought it on vacation with me and it broke in transit.
Nice. So you gotta get a new one.
Yeah, yeah. My dad refunded me for it because the trip was to go and like fix up my grandma's house and stuff anyways. And we have such an immense, like my grandpa left us so much. So we're on such a big budget for that. And so my dad was like, here, we can count that as an expense for fixing up the place. Yeah. Which is very nice of him.
Hey, you're playing Wonder? That's a great game. I haven't got to play Mario Wonder.
Yeah, we're about to.
I figured that's what was going on.
Yeah. We're going to do Wonder and Party today.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Which way? Party? Mario?
Yeah, Mario Party.
Alright, I'm always down. I mean, the best ones are going to be on the N64 emulator, just because.
Yeah.
I've not played those, and I do have that.
They have all three of them on there.
It's an option.
Now, the only reason I love this new Mario Party is great. I think it has the best minigames, but I just Nintendo has a hard time with like making their games extremely easy all the time. The economy is ridiculous. You get like 300 coins in like two turns. Like the real Mario Party is when it's hard to get coins. Like they actually matter, and you sell your friends' coins.
The real Mario Party is when you have to break your thumb on the controller.
Yeah.
Well, with Mario Party, they make that stuff easier for everyone as a result you just had some chaos, because you know
but then it gets to the point where everyone's just using a golden warp pipe 24/7 and it's like no one's even really going for this.
I've only seen that happen late game and not everyone gets one. Super Mario Party that was a problem. I think they fixed it in Superstars.
Yeah, in Superstars mid game they unlock the genie or whatever that teleports. It's like 40 coins. Regular Mario Party, they would it'd be a different item in the thing every time. Sometimes you'd be really lucky to get a genie. Depending if you're in first place, you have like no chance. How I liked about that. Mario Party. Like Mario Party 1 through 8 were phenomenal. After 8, they all sort of gone downhill.
Right, even Discord sounds nice. The scorpions are relatively large among the terrestrial anthropods. We should get you food. Yes.
Appreciate you.
Here, you can have stream.
Yes.
Actually, both of you can. I
don't want to see the food.
He doesn't want to see the food. He doesn't trust you.
I gotta make
what could you be doing to it? All right. Accidentally cut yourself. Don't be in trouble. That's dress it. Dress that wound. How's everyone doing today? It's like I've told Will, if I streamed it would just be to do the banana stream. And so I'm actually not super good at just popping on here and talking to people all of a sudden. Yeah, the banana stream. It could happen eventually. Speaking of second takeover. It's true though. I'm doing pretty good. It's been fun times. New job, working different, getting used to it, cutting out caffeine so I'm not like wired all day and then wired all night. It's good stuff. It's good times. Like this angle, I'm like kind of blurry and it looks like I'm really small and the microphone's really big. Yeah, it's been good stuff. My girlfriend, not my girlfriend anymore, but we got engaged. So we're going through the whole process of planning a wedding, which is fun, but excruciating. Yeah, we found our venue and that was pretty nice. It was it's rough to look at the price point, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Thank you. Looks like it does look like I'm green screen. It looks like I'm not really here.
I've not played Mario Tennis now.
See, Mario Tennis was another great example, great game, but it's bare bones. They released bare bones, never released DLC at the time. It's just, what are you guys doing?
We're here.
I love the Mario Golf.
Opinions.
The Mario Golf game on the Switch is one of my one of the games I speedrun for a while.
Is it good? I haven't been playing Mario
Golf. Oh, I love it. So good. Such a good game. So
that was like the first thing you streamed.
It was.
Yeah.
It was the first thing.
Because I was there.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Yeah, you're my first mod. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're also not in frame.
Yeah, I know. it's weird because I like barely know where the camera is.
All right, where'd you leave off? I'm ignoring everything.
Oh, I was just kind of going through and talking about. I was just talking.
Oh.
Like, how's everyone doing? They're like, how are you? And I'm like, I got engaged. Wedding planning's fun but excruciating.
Oh, fair, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I recently just got married too, so.
So you know the process.
Yeah, I just in October I got married.
married. You speed ran it too. How long were you engaged for?
About 3 months.
Yeah. See, we're planning for 2025. So we have some more time.
Is this like a destination wedding?
No. Nope, we just are planning ahead.
Okay.
My fiance wants it to be a specific date, and she's like, but the only way I can get that on a Saturday is if I wait until that. Like, I'm like, okay. I'm like, if that gives us more time, sure.
I read that. Second takeover, yeah. And, doing good, okay.
One thing I regretted was going, I did it at a friend's farm, and I had to rent all the infrastructure, like porta potty. Next time, hopefully it will never happen again.
Next time.
Then I got married, remarried or something happened, which will never happen, not on my mind.
Yeah.
But, I would do it at a venue, because the venues they provide, you have restrooms, there's food, there's tables, there's chairs. We literally had to do everything. We had to get tables, chairs, tents, porta-potties, all that.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. We found the venue, we're like, this works.
I over-snacked, so I didn't actually eat, so I'm going to steal a scoop. And then the rest of my dinner will be from that thing of guacamole.
Dude, guacamole is bomb.
Good stuff. I think it tastes better. I'll have some here. Have some here, sir.
Dang, prepared.
Yeah.
What's that door moving away so that if someone passes by, they don't get on camera?
Yeah.
Like the secret roommate that nobody knows about?
Well, everyone knows about him, but...
No, there could be a secret one.
I'm Shadow Man.
Yeah, the Shadow Man.
Yeah. Yeah, I think
my roommate has mentioned Shadow Man before when he's been on the stream. When Ethan first moved in, like, he saw, like, some kind of shadowy figure out back. Or at least he thought he did or whatever. And then there's one time that he woke up from a dream and thought that, like, there's someone there in the room with him. What made him upset about that encounter was the pathetic yelp he let out, not the fact that the encounter happened.
Oh, that's good though.
and ever since then, we've been like, yeah, the fourth roommate, Shadow Man. And now I wanted a One Piece related decoration. So downstairs, I now have a wanted poster for Shadow Man. I looked up how much a Chicken McNugget meal costs in Japan and used that as the bounty. Yes, munching stream, yes. She's waiting for February
29th. No, she wants it to be our anniversary. And this is for me. She knows that I can't even remember the only reason I remember my birthday is because people remind me. So when it comes to remembering dates, she's like, I'm just going to give them one.
Fair enough.
It is fair.
Yeah.
Fishman Island, do its best. I fell asleep.
I am in Fishman Island Arc right now.
Yeah, that's, I'm sorry. I'm
really sorry. Ethan was telling me that I'm about to get to the fight that never ends.
Yeah, Fishman Island's like one of my least favorite arcs after the time skip. It's like so boring.
Everything so far has been great. I'm told that it's about to get bad.
I mean, it's not better. It's not as bad as the Foxy.
Yeah. By the way, for those that weren't here at the beginning, we're in dihydrate mode right now. So, in case people want or weren't aware that. Then I'm thirsty. Just putting that out there.
Kind of like,
wow, this chair just does not
work. Oh yeah, rolling.
Rolling.
Are you not?
Thank you.
Are you invested up in One Piece at all, or no?
I am not.
Oh man.
It's
too long.
It's a commitment.
Yeah.
It is.
Oh, the other thing is that then one of my roommates remade the poster.
There we go.
and spelled out his name Shat D Omen. So you can give him the will of D. Thank you there, Midwest, by the way. Yeah. Can you put the chips over here so I can... I need to figure out some controllers here as well.
I was going to ask if I'm wanted to bring one, but...
I have controllers. Some people need to use the Batwing things, right?
The what?
Where you combine the controller.
Oh, yeah. the Drift-O-Matic Batmobile.
That's pretty good. Those four controllers are drifting so bad if you're playing Mario Party.
I'm like afraid to use the Joy-Cons. I'm like, no, I'm gonna just use my Pro Controller. I'm like, I don't want it to break. Dude, I got chips and Galchko. I can't get better than that.
They might be downstairs.
We look for.
The Batwings.
It's funny, I haven't even played the new Zelda, and then I played the first one.
I'm gonna play the new one. The new ones, I like the new one better.
Oh, it's all good.
Some people don't. I thought that Breath of the Wild was like, it was good. It was like, I really liked it. Tears of the Kingdom, I was like, oh no, this makes so much more sense. I was like, I picked up what they were putting down with the new powers.
So was this a prequel or a sequel?
It's a sequel.
Wait, you didn't play it?
No. I was going to, but then I was like, well, I was too busy playing.
Game!
I was playing Pikmin 1, Pikmin 2, then Pikmin 3. I got to play Pikmin 4.
When you jump into a new series, it's like, oh, it's already got a bunch of entries. It's like, this is my life now.
Yeah, basically.
I did that with Xenoblade Chronicles, and it was like, boy, what better way to spend your time than playing like a bunch of 80-hour JRPGs?
So that's a cable off front. Unplug that and hand it to me.
Unplug that and hand it to me. This one?
Yeah.
Have you ever played Pikmin on your stream yet?
Yeah, I did. I didn't finish it though because then the Mario Wonder came out.
Have you played Mario Wonder yet?
Oh yeah.
Okay. So you've already got the home court advantage.
Something like that, I guess. Alrighty. One of the wire ones is your closest?
Sure. I can be that.
And then I need to go grab the Batwing thing. Alright, Jacob's turn to entertain.
Do a what?
It's Jacob's turn to entertain.
Okay, entertain. What's the topic?
My topic is, I'm putting this bowl away.
Okay.
I think that's pretty entertaining.
So it's once again, third takeover stream.
Yeah. Hang on. I'll be back.
Legally, Will is required to give me 30% of his earnings. Start a new job as a brand ambassador for Nintendo. Are you serious? Because that's awesome if you're for truth and not for jokes.
I'm going to get this going before it gets bad.
Yeah, I like three people in here. That's actually awesome. A brand ambassador for Nintendo. Are you reading this?
What? Shadow has lore. Looks like a community. Yep. Tears of the Kingdom is an amazing open world. They start a new job as a brand ambassador. Wait.
That's like sick.
That is sick.
Are you Doug Bowser? No.
Do you know Doug Bowser?
Shaken hands with Doug Bowser?
Someone say they work for Nintendo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Alright, I better not tell him about this Nintendo fan game I'm working on. Right.
brand ambassador.
Yeah.
That's like actually really awesome.
Yeah, that's dope.
That is dope.
I'm kind of jelly.
I'm Will.
They don't sell these at my program, by the way.
The orange cream alates?
Aliens in general that I know.
Really?
And even when I do get ALA, if I try it, it's not the same. It's like I have to drink it here.
Are you looking at that section?
Maybe.
Will's ALA just hits different.
It does. It's not at Will, dude.
No, it's because it's free.
Free does taste better.
Yeah.
So we want to do Wonder first?
Sure.
Cool.
Is there a mod in chat that can set the game? Remember the period after Bros.
Is there any way to, like, pivot the camera so I don't have to, like, get all up in your space?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, probably.
Is it, like... Ooh.
Yo, how's the kitties, dude?
How's the kitties?
Oh, they're doing great.
I got to pet one of them.
Really?
Yeah. It was there.
Yeah.
It was just chilling, and then we'll open the door and it rang because it was cold.
Yeah. You're still our friend, though.
Let's try the magic. I got big feet.
No, like towards me.
Towards you. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wow, it's like you understand cameras.
Forward or backward is not the important part. It's
it's like you understand cameras.
Yeah. All right, we're going to just pick up where I left off because otherwise I'm never going to be able to finish this game. Y'all are going
to
help
fair
me.
Fair enough. We're here to... We're being productive for the stream. That's actually good motivation for me.
Yeah. No one seems to... Okay, here. Who did that? I can actually guess. Never mind. It's this one.
No, why would I be looking
at it? I wanted to know why.
I was literally touching the side of the controller with my leg, and I was like, it must have been me. And I'm like, wait...
It was important to take that screenshot. We're never going to all three be here at the same time looking at this number three right here, so...
No one used Swain's Alert.
I have a Wii in here.
To play Zelda games.
Dang. I have my Wii. It's like half hooked up.
You're the one that needs to press A.
Oh, I have the button. Alright, oh no.
I am the most basic man on Earth, I am choosing the most... I am default man.
Yeah, I was told that these Yoshis over here were kind of easy mode boring.
Everything to the right of Toadette. I'm gonna do one of the Toads, but which one do I want? Is it lemonade or blueberry today?
Which flavor?
I'm going
toad?
For a Sunny D Toad.
Sunny D Toad.
Sunny D Toad. No, I know they have official canon names. I can't remember it though.
Just somewhere in the middle.
I'm done with the chips anyway.
Oh, okay.
It's like random. Have any of you ever had a buzz button before?
A what? A buzz
button? A buzz button. So we have this, we went to a restaurant and the drinks they served came with this thing called a buzz button. And like, I had to Google it because I was like, is this edible? It's just a little yellow flower. And I think Yellow Toad reminded me of it. If you eat it, your tongue just goes numb and you start salivating. It's wild. It's like super sour almost.
I'm
waving. Oh, we got the tech.
We got the tech.
Fluff puff. No, I'm not. No, I'm done. I tried to pronounce. I couldn't.
I'm gonna make this a bit bigger so I can read it from where I'm at.
Do whatever makes you happy. It's your birthday.
Yeah.
So I can murder. No, murder does not make me happy.
I'm gonna back that up. I'm gonna tell you, even if in the moment it would. In the long term, it won't.
That's true.
Temporary solution to a permanent problem.
Don't do murdies. Oh.
Oh, these
I remember what I was doing last stream.
These have difficulties?
Yeah.
This... Do y'all want to start off in hard mode?
I'm not scared. Let's go.
Yeah. What am I scared of? It's a Mario game.
Or a real one. Come on.
Who's signed for Super Mario RPG this Friday? Not me, because I have too many games already on my plate, but I do want to play it at some point.
That would be a good thing to do. This is like my first weekend off in a while. So
apparently player two because they pressed A.
How hard could it be?
Paper Mario's. I want to play.
A thousand year door.
Yeah.
All right. That's good. This is a rhythm level.
I don't have much rhythm. Wait.
Oh. No. This isn't Mario. This isn't how Mario works.
I'm being spawn killed right now. Do you want to play Call of Duty right
how
now?
How do you? Oh, okay. I just remembered how to play Mario. this is like okay. Get the physics now.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let you do this
one. No!
No!
It This is like, you will understand the physics now or you will not survive.
It's B and Y to move, right? It's B to jump, yeah. And Y to sprint.
I was pressing A, like, why is it not working?
Yeah, why
did you... Did we just game over already? Oh, that was on one life. What about Black Friday years that there, Midwest? Hey, there we go, cool. What?
This just plays a lesson. It picked me because I'm the princess, I guess.
It's monarchy.
You did the best in that level? You did not, but I thought you did.
I appreciate it. It's a thought that counts, really. Oh, I was kidding.
I'm already dead.
I'm already dead, too.
Oh, no.
Will, do you want to make us stop? Like, are we hurting your playthrough?
No. You believe in us? Thank you.
I'm going to D-pad.
Oh, you hit my head! No!
I'm doing it. I know how to play video games. I can do it.
It's not a banana controller now.
Oh. You're right.
These button layouts doesn't feel right.
Army Rainbow! Army Rainbow! Sign it up!
What the hell? It's Will's birthday. You gotta do the dance.
How's the dance?
Alright, I can't. Welcome in, Raiders! Welcome in! How are you guys doing? Yo, Groovile, welcome in! Thank you for so much for the raid! Welcome! Don't die too late! Colorado boy, welcome in! Great to meet you, actually! Welcome in! And Alex is here too! Hello! You love that you died because of that rain? I'm going to die anyways, let's be honest. Oh, boy.
So, is it...
Why? Happy birthday, thank you,
Why
guys.
Is run B is jump?
I don't like that button layout.
Wait, no. B or A is jump. X or Y is run.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not working. X isn't working.
Oh no, you're... No, wait. Y is actually emote, actually. They changed that.
What, is this Fortnite?
How do I do the default dance?
Real.
I'm actually getting it. I'm feeling it.
I was doing too slow, apparently.
Alright.
Yes!
No, I thought it was you! We just collided and there's a particle effect, and I'm like, why am I falling and going the opposite direction?
I'm interested in actually saying the D-pad is a strat.
Yeah, I'm using the D-pad and it's like, ooh.
Oh my god.
I'm
making it!
Oh, I goofed. Okay. I goofed hardcore big
time. I hate how you keep holding Y. That's what's messing me up.
Oh, I just instinctively do so. Yeah, y'all gotta catch up to me. I ain't waiting for you ghosts.
Is that off screen?
Oh, thanks for getting that coin for me.
Oh, I'm still alive? Okay.
How am I still making it?
No! Oh! Oh! Go!
I believe in you. Oh, I don't believe in you.
No! I thought it was you again. I see Mario. I'm like, I'm playing Mario.
We made it further that time.
We're getting footing.
Yes. You finished the hard mode Coliseum mod just in time for our first for Mario RPG. Oh wait! Nice. There you go. Game over again.
Real little crumbed in here. What bad happens if you game over?
You lose some coins.
Oh, I hope you don't mind having zero.
It's the purple coins.
This is fairly challenging.
Yeah, this is an optional level, often in a secret world.
I'm gonna go buy the new Mario game.
Yeah, no, there's some good challenges.
It's got a little spice. We got a little spice to it.
Yeah.
I could probably do this if it were just me, but that's not fun.
Oh! Alright, I did that on purpose. I promise.
Oh! I just walked right off.
It's so hard to do this, but the, I don't know if it's a...
Oh!
I'm there. What that thing?
What? Oh!
Okay.
Can I come through here?
Okay.
Okay. Right, that
no!
Yes! Go! No! On Earth!
This feels like a Mario Maker level, like one of those unfair ones.
this is like an evil Mario Maker. This is making my thumb hurt.
Wait, is that? Yes, that is solid! Yes, it is!
Yes, hello! Who was asking?
Alex, Kieran's girlfriend.
Yeah.
No! What was that, dude?
What do you want from me?
Oh my.
It's technically late like the night before, technically, so we can play it at 10 a.m. your time. Or you can change your Switch to be in New Zealand and get it extra early.
Until they decide you're banned. I'm sure they probably don't care.
No, they don't.
If you're spending money.
Thank you for doing anything for us. Take these 5 1-Up mushrooms. Wow.
That was tinged with venom. That was angry.
My Sora impression.
That's Sora?
Something like that.
Yo, can we get your Garp impression?
Scottish accent? We going with live action Garp?
No. I didn't see a live action.
Oh, it's so good. My dad likes it.
Does he?
Yeah.
Why does that make it even better?
That's like a glowing recommendation if your parents like an anime.
Yes. Yes. Oh, I'm not the yellow toad.
Yeah,
oh.
Okay, go. We are behind. We got eight, no time to spare.
What's the point? What's the point?
Yeah. Okay.
What's the point of me trying to come back if I just die?
The live action.
Step one's getting engaged there before you can even say husband. Silly.
It's the starting that gets me.
Oh yeah, because it starts off so slow and then it's just like panic mode out of nowhere.
Yeah, let's do.
Hey, cool glitch.
We poked in it.
Maybe if we try to speed run it over.
I think like now's the point where you have to.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not me.
Oh, that was an L on my part. Oh, you're not making that one.
No, yeah, come here.
I just. Can you
no! Gosh darn it.
Can you even ground pound in this game? I think I did it.
Does a different sticker help better? Not really, because like the only other stickers we got here. So this one makes it worse because it makes you have to wall jump twice in order to be able to like go off. This makes it so that your first wall jump goes up instead of out. And this one is really only useful in the water. And then that actually might be, no, maybe.
Watch, it just makes a wall.
That feels like it would either be a help or a detriment and no between.
Our problem hasn't been nailing the platforming so much as not hitting the blocks at the right time.
Yeah. There are no enemies in this map. And then this one, you just perpetually jump. You can jump higher. I think that would make it worse.
Yeah, that might mess things up.
Yeah.
Maybe we should eat these Dr. Pepper sweet beans and that make us
I pointed that out. I'm like, I don't think you have enough resolution on your stream to see the bean can.
Yeah.
It's a Dr. Pepper sweet bean.
Sweet and sassy. Get it right. Sweet and sassy.
What did you get that?
Bean.
Kroger.
What?
How was it?
I haven't tried them.
You should just leave that forever like that.
That's
not an open can?
No.
Oh. You probably shouldn't eat those.
No, definitely not.
You should like pass it down to your kids. So like, you want the will, you gotta eat those.
Strip the can itself and like so it's just a plain can and give it to your kids and be like, this is our family's darkest secret. And then like if whoever decides to eat it, they'll be like, Why does it taste like Dr. Pepper?
How's the rhythm
going?
Because I don't hear any rhythm, but just clicking.
Well, that's because we don't have the volume up that high. We're talking over it a bit.
Yay. And we're trying to get there. Wait for Mills. Okay, you can't wait in this level. Alright. A little bit of a cheese ball.
Let's try. Okay. Well.
I got it. I'm cracked.
Oh, I'm back in it. I'm not in it.
Go, Toad.
Go. Let's go. Oh, my goodness. I'm, my man.
I'm cracked. That's your birthday present.
I appreciate you doing that. Did you have to pass this level?
No.
That's fine. That was reasonable.
Oh wait, I'm still playing. I thought it was over.
Now you gotta get the top if we gotta restart.
Oh. I'm like, just touch it. Just touch it.
We did it! Awesome!
Oh, it hurt. What is that? That's not Toad.
No. It's what are they called? Poplins or something.
They're buzz buttons. That's what they look like, is but yellow.
A weird reboot of Mario?
Essentially.
It is. It's like... I think they took the complaints about the other 2D Mario games, like, when... Because I had the same complaint, and I was like, yeah, a lot of these levels are just, like, nothing burgers. And I was like, these are kind of boring. It's just like, oh, it's a water level. Uh-huh. And they're like, okay, now every level's weird, you freak.
So these are harder levels. This is the special world with special hard levels. Let's go back to the main world now that we've tortured ourselves.
Now that we know.
Yes. Back to world 2.
So this is like, because the only 2D Mario I played beginning to end was Super Mario World.
Mm-hmm.
When I was a kid, I was like, I was really good at Mario games. Now I like overthink it. Now I'm like, I can't.
The 3D one? The world? No, not land?
No, it's Super Mario World, for this SNES.
Okay, I thought you were about the Wii U one. Never.
That looks like I haven't done this one yet.
It makes me sound older than I am. I, like, got the N64, like, 6 years after it was released.
It's jump, like, from Super Mario 3 to World, where Yoshi first appeared. Floating high jump. Jump higher than usual and momentarily float.
All right, it's floaty.
For floaty physics, Super Mario 3.
I got Luigi feet. Oh, that's like...
Oh, hey.
Oh, I got Luigi feet. Hey, what's this guy say?
Oh, right, here's the one that said go for it.
Hey.
Oh, it means you can't steal mushrooms or something.
Yeah, they tried to, like, lessen the amount you can interact with each other. That's a lot of piranha plants. Oh, okay. Hey.
This is good.
By the way, you can press bumper to spin.
Oh, well, that would have helped.
Left bumper specifically. Or right bumper.
I was like, wait, then how did that work? I want the coins.
Fine.
Well, something may have just happened.
What is it? Oh, yeah, good on.
Get over here, man. That fedora is just hard to see.
Ah.
I'm sorry, I feel like I'm killing you all. I'm just gonna wait. Can you do it, though? Long jump.
Oh. I didn't realize the flag was there. I would've jumped over. What are you doing down there?
I'm just thinking about it.
Peach, watch the rear.
Where'd you get the guac from?
Burger.
Really? I thought that was like from a cafeteria sense. Like,
oh, it takes a little picture? That's fun.
Is that a good guac? Because every time I went there before, and it like has no flavor. Like, they put no salt in it.
Want a question?
No, thank you. That looks kind of like baby puke.
There's a similarity in jump and tech and advancements for the franchise. Up until you get to like, the new Super Mario Bros., I would say.
Yeah, so. That's when I was like, oh, I don't like 2D Mario games anymore, and I'm kind of...
Yeah. Nicely done! And we got the badge you just used as a gift!
Nah, he's too little to be that voice.
I'm at three.
I'm sorry.
Do you want me to wear it?
No.
No. No. I don't know. I was just gonna say yeah, because fashion. Like, wear whatever you want, little buddy.
Who wants to do the voice for this guy?
Oh, no, come on, read it!
The path that climbs to the summit has also been blocked.
Oh, that's perfect.
It'd be nice if we could all go up there again. Maybe I should give up on reaching the top.
That was me. Oops, that was me. I'm just pressing buttons.
What did you just do?
I don't know.
You brought us to a different world!
How did I do that? I was like, oh, I'll get out of here, and I press B, and B is yay. A is nay, B is yay. How did I do that so fast? I found the secret.
Oh, well.
How did I do that?
I don't know.
You work from home in this room too, Will?
Yeah.
How? You use this giant TV right here for work at home?
Yeah. And I put my laptop there to plug it in. Definitely not here. No, down. Don't go. That's where the hard stuff was. This is where we were. All right, let's do an actual level.
What's the difference?
Yeah, they all
level? Those were just challenges.
Oh, okay. That makes sense, actually. Up and down with puppy lips.
Did you play the last one?
He covers your six as you enter the castle. Roll initiative.
Why am I the king? I don't want to be the king. Uh-oh. This is different.
Oh, you took my mushrooms.
For safe. You get it. Hold it.
Okay. Oh, you're right. How do we get down there? That makes sense.
Oh, they're in the ground pound. I knew I died for a reason.
Oh, I need a shell. Here.
Now I'm walking like a...
I guess that also works.
I'm going real elephant mode right now.
Oh, wait.
It's a moving level?
Ouch.
No.
Oh,
hey.
You're welcome.
What the heck? No, it just says I'm in charge for some reason.
Yeah, you're the focal point.
Ain't nothing. Wait. Do I see you when I think I see you?
Oh.
See you.
I don't want to.
I totally just guessed that. I hope you know.
I don't want to be the focal point anymore. I want to be tails.
Oh, keep upsies.
Oh no, you.
Well, don't let this thing get you.
Oh no, I'm an elephant. This isn't good.
Oh, I thought that was from the game, and I was like, we caught a Pokemon.
Yeah. More lol in chat. Oh!
Hello? Hi. The elephant, is that like
the best power? It's over here. Oh.
That's where we just were.
Is there any other new power-ups in this elephant mode?
I think there's a bunch of new power-ups.
Yeah.
But they're like the wonder.
There's a bubble one too. I've seen that one so far. And I know there's more.
Oh, nice one.
We can't get in here.
Oh, well, can we respawn them?
Yeah, just go this way. Come right back. Unless the programmers actually know how not.
Well, that's back.
Oh, let that. Yeah, there we go.
Yay.
What's he say? I kind of want to jump in that hole, but it doesn't now.
Oh, I need that. I need that. Yeah. I stole that.
There's a block. There's a peach block. Oh.
Wait, should I hit it?
Apparently not.
Ew, why does he look like that?
What's mad, dude?
Yeah, what's wrong with him?
Oh, wait, get off of that. Let that respawn. Oh, now I'm the problem.
Now I'm the problem. Okay, Taylor. Okay.
Okay.
Hey. I need water. Elephant needs water.
Oh, actually, yes, you can load up on water and then be able to, like, store it. Since now you have it stored in your trunk.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's uncomfortable looking. Oh, I keep forgetting I'm the camera. But it worked.
Noble sacrifice.
I'm playing Super Mario Sunshine over here.
You know, people hate on that game so much, too. And it, I don't know.
I don't know how I beat it as a child, to be honest.
I enjoyed it. It's kind of flawed, but people be like fighting about the camera saying like Mario 64 camera better. I don't know what they're
That was like the first one. There's no way. Okay, just I don't like being in charge. Okay, ouch. At least I'm small now.
Dude, look at this big elephant. I could just.
Let's go up here.
Yeah, he says there's something over here. My boy said, "Oh, we gotta get rid of them."
Yeah, they're making things worse. All
right,
I love the jump.
Oh, here's the waterfall for this level.
All right, what could it be? How did you jump so high? Oh. It's got more of a hold to it.
Are we invincible?
We're just clouds. Oh, kind of.
We've become the stage. I hate them, but in a good way. You got it.
Oh, we have to let that. Yeah.
Perfect. Push it.
Yeah.
Okay. It's kind of goofing.
New power-ups, a new animation system. Oh yeah, all the animations are new.
The animations look really good too.
They do.
Just goes to show why have all the other ones looked so bad. Like they don't put effort in animation.
We killed him, no! Well, that just happened. Is there more? No, that's where the guys came out.
Yowie zowie.
And that was planned. Probably. See, look at that. Now I can do this.
Oh, yeah, come down here and throw a shell at it. Before it. Or just do that, sure.
What am I throwing it at?
Oh, I guess these blocks now.
The sacrifice I made was noble.
Oh! Nice.
I got something.
Oh, now you're in charge now. Okay.
Yeah, why did you decide that? So I'm
done. Let it rise.
Let it rise like bread.
Bread mode. No! I had it handed to me. Silver platter and all.
The person who hits the top of the flag is the crown player and the focal point for the next level.
Well, shoot.
Okay. That makes sense. So who was further up on the pole there? Apparently Peach.
Yep. No, because I spawned and then fell. Big Ding Dong style. Is there anything else here?
Will, don't you use like MacBook for working?
Yeah. I hate it.
Yeah. You see the new MacBook?
Yeah. I hate it.
It has 8 gigs of RAM instead of 16. And what? They said it, it has 16 gigs of RAM because of their technology that 8 gigs for the
build. Oh, sure.
Yeah. Basically, get less with that product, I guess. And guess what? Don't worry. It's not like you can't even upgrade it. It's soldered on the board.
You just have to download more. PSA, don't do that. You can't.
But have you tried?
I didn't have internet until I knew that you're not supposed to do that.
What if you need to download a new graphics card? What's up here? Well, how do you pronounce that thing there?
Kamek? Uh-oh, it's Green Bowser.
Bowser sponsored by Monster Energy.
Yeah, it's Bowser Monster Energy. Flying battle. Oh, battleship level.
Why are you trying to run away from it?
I mean, it's smart.
Oh, look.
Pollution.
Oh, actually,
pollution, Bowser.
We should probably. Let's play into the. Well, this is a good one.
I kind of want to know. I like these badges. That's a cool idea.
Yeah.
Pollution Bowser.
Hey, I got the crown, yo. I might have threw that at you.
That was normal. It didn't even hurt me.
Oh, hey, I'll pull that. Okay, so like use that to knock the crowd. Okay. Can I just hold it?
It certainly doesn't seem like something you could just hold, but...
Yeah. Seems like that should be illegal. The new enemies in this game, very creative and neat.
I would like to say, like, do not hold fireworks.
Yeah, what if... Didn't, like, someone on the aisle, like, pull their finger off?
Ah!
Yeah.
I guess we're not getting that.
Got it. Well, that just happened.
Oh, I almost got that bullet to my face.
Hey, the man going. Hey, let me in.
I love the little pipe climbing animations.
That is pretty good.
I bet it's been so much money on animation.
I wonder how much of this is just 2D assets. Because I'm looking at the pipes and I'm like, those could totally be 2D.
Oh, that's true.
If so, honestly, kind of small.
Yeah, that would make sense for world assets.
And it looks good.
I hope people have Roman candies on the 4th of July.
Oh, hold Roman candies.
Is that a type of firework?
Roman candles.
Oh, candles.
Fire Bowser? Just
are we about to become the fireworks?
Oh, no, oh we're...
A sniper? What?
This is a pretty nice...
Oh, you're the target. Get this thing. Get this thing.
They got one. Why? Man, chill out. Haha, that was your own guys.
Oh, hey, look at that. We found them. And that nightmare's over. Sniper Badger gets out to get no scoped. I'm pretty sure that was a scope.
Yeah. What if we didn't get that?
Oh, what's your crouch animations look like?
This.
Oh, mine's the best.
So what?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
What happens if you don't get that thing we just got? Would it just toss us through the whole game?
No, if we didn't. Oh, the flower. Oh, this is gonna be pushed.
Oh, that was almost awesome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right.
I know
we're all just hurting each other.
Hold on.
Yeah, help me out. Ah, right. I wanted it to be a time
that was better helping.
Well, we need to push this guy. Though.
Oh, because then we could have gotten the pipe. Yeah, let's come back up. Oh, it's an auto scroller. Boo.
That's not the Mario I love.
Hot potato but with the bombs, apparently. Oh.
I think we got played.
It's...
Oh, is this a mini-boss? Did we just find a secret mini-boss? Oh, you can't just pick him up. Oh.
Yeah, you're probably not supposed to do that.
Oh.
I was standing up there just like,
I was trying to throw a bomb in his mouth.
Expressionless.
I was like, is this a like Golden Axe on the Bridge situation? Golden Axe, now that's a fun co-op game.
When when did Mario Party time?
That is the scariest thing yet. I really don't like heights.
Oh.
Oh, that reminds me. I heard that there's a badge that helps you survive a fall. It's out on this mountain somewhere. If you do get a new badge, press R to see what happens when you got it. From there, you can swap badges.
Ew, you just jumped out of my head. Where do I go?
Up, I would assume.
Amazing.
That was absolutely amazing. You took out that flying ship like it was nothing at all. You got all the way here, but you could take out that mast.
Bowser Jr.
The sun is just up ahead. Are we cheering for you? And we're all alone together at the summit. What's it safe for us to go up there?
I would yodel, but like that would be the last time I use that voice. For health reasons. Countdown to Chop Town. Not even close.
That was a good voice, yes.
I have a lot of those. I just keep them on the back burner. If I did voices every time I wanted to do voices, I would not be alone. Don't die.
I might have died.
This is really bad for like a limited number of jumps.
Ah, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, I'm playing the stay alive game over here. I can't. Ah!
I jumped.
Wait, I've got a good idea.
Oh, I missed.
Okay, what is this situation? Oh. I am the auto-scroller. What is all this?
Can we shell jump? I don't wanna try. I don't know how to. We'll probably need to be up.
I think you gotta stand.
Wait, oh, do we need to take this out first? One.
I'll be the like beacon of staying alive. Maybe we just gotta go for it.
Nope. Well, that works.
Oh, wow. Really? Why didn't I jump? Because I didn't. That was not a question to the game. That was a question to me.
Whoa, what are these?
Oh, these are the bubble flowers.
Whoa, I'm soap toad.
So, like, that will instantly take out an enemy, and then also you can jump off of it.
Bubble fruit.
We're gonna die.
That was really good. Hey, look at that. That's convenient. Oh, that's it!
This is about what I was expecting from this. Yes, the Bubble Boys.
Don Sopo. At least
we all figured out.
Mid.
What's up, little bit?
Dude, you're gonna need one of these. Oh, wait. One of these? No, one of those.
Oh, I did not. Okay, here we go. Oh, we waste a shroom.
Great, now it's harder to see each other. Why isn't it moving? I seriously think it's bugged. Wait, what?
Why did that matter? Oh, were they waiting for all three of us to be stood on it?
Oh no, dude, they're not sitting on that.
We gotta let it recharge.
Oh, ow?
I got an idea.
Yeah?
Oh! Yeah!
Oh!
No, go around!
Well, let me do it.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, okay.
Ah. Whoa, those guys are going to die. Where
are
we landing, boys? There's two towers.
Get that. Look at these grand things.
Into the abyss. Speaking of into the abyss, if you subscribe.
I
won't want to
put it in. I think
all living players have to be on it simultaneously.
Yeah, that is the case. For it to start.
Wahaha. That's how I laugh normally.
You might have died, y'all. Whoa, what a crazy looking world.
Yeah, that was wild.
Thank you for everything you're doing for us, player two, press A, that's you. Please take these 5 1-up mushrooms. I hope they help.
I don't know why the dialogue is assigned to, like, a random player.
Oh, wait, that goes back. Wait, so we can't. What was that level?
All the way up at the top?
Can we do that level again? What was that level?
I think it was up to the top. I think you've already done these.
You're right. We fell. Oh, we fell. That's neat. Okay.
I don't know if that was intentional.
No, it definitely was. Come back down here. Come down here. This is where we were.
Jump. Drop down to Chowtown.
Count down to Chow Round.
Cowtown to Downtown. I don't need those.
I don't know if the elephant really does.
I'm powerful. I live forever. I die. It's a space.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Ah, come on.
Yeah, I got pulled off the. Oh.
Oh, that's. Dang.
They make those.
Yeah. You can climb back up and over if I'm back to. Meat. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I gotta live.
Oh, you gotta time it to where there's nothing in the way.
Hang on.
And also aim it.
Hold on, I can do this.
If only we can jump off each other's heads. Oh. Wait.
This is very unfortunate. It appears that I have played
myself. It's gotta be a way.
Guys. Looks like an accident. Well, let's see if we can re-come back here.
Yeah.
I did. Blown it.
How did I not get hit there? I weaved. Threaded that needle. Alright.
Sad.
Oh, it did not respawn. Nah. Sad.
Bad boy.
Congrats, you played yourself.
Will, why don't you play us?
Oh, all three of us. All three of us on this. All three of us on this.
All right, I'm sorry.
There we go. Ah! Thank you.
Wait, what's happening? Why are you guys falling off the stage?
I don't know. Why are we falling off the stage, Jacob?
It's almost like I put on the couch. Hang on.
No!
Alright, well, you got
to start. Retribution.
Alright, our good chance. Look at that. Different ways.
Are you flying?
I like the fire.
I like how Toad looks like Toad looks like he.
McDonald's!
Toad looks like he dropped it. He's like, oops.
Ow!
Owie. Owie's owie.
Oh, I got the. Well.
That's not very healthy.
Oh!
Peace. This is gonna run out. 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 No. Does this run out?
Yeah. Yes.
I don't like the complications that arise when Mario turns into a ghost.
Get him! Yeah!
Come
Let go, McDonald's Toad!
Jobber.
McDonald's Toad?
McDonald's Toad. I'm Ronald McToad.
No, I won!
Yes. No, wait, I got it.
No!
No, wait, we both got it? We both got it.
Is that a duplication glitch?
Yeah, we bugged it.
Hey, look, another one.
Oh.
Hey, look at that. Oh, man. Yeah.
You just really have to kill your throat to do that.
Oh, yeah. No respect for throat.
Can I get in here? No, I can't. Not for me. I don't think we're gonna get that. Please.
Mmm.
Oh.
Oh. We're gonna die. Oh, I'm safe up here.
No.
No.
I want a bubble.
Give me that coin. No, that coin.
Foolish. I am Toad now. No, wait, I'm Lack-a-Toad.
You Lack-a-Toad.
I fear not the watermelon plants. Oh, power is brief.
The aesthetic of Crouch Mario.
I feel it. Bye-bye. I didn't think that would work. Excellent, fantastic.
Hey, give us that.
Thank you for materializing my house. Oh, no, wait.
Thank you for materializing my house. Have this thing.
What are the? They're seeds, right?
What, the Wonder Seeds?
Yeah.
Yeah.
With a name like Wonder Seeds, I would have thought that would have been like figs. That was a joke.
Alright, sexy.
Ethan, is that who's gonna play Mario Party as well online?
No, and his roommate, but so yes, but not online.
Oh, he's gonna come play?
In theory.
Do you like Mario Party?
Doesn't anybody really like Mario Party?
Maybe.
That's fine, I didn't want to be that anyways.
Oh, I thought I could make that jump. How dare I?
Okay, it looks like the gimmick of this level is like parts of this are disappearing and we need to get more.
Oh! That hurt. Oh, okay. No. I don't know what's happening.
Oh, yeah, if we ground pound them.
Or just hit them in general. Okay.
It also kills you, which is fun.
You said in general? How do you say, how do you pronounce it? Gif or dip?
What?
GIF or JIF?
What's a secret third option that everybody would hate? Like NIF. The G is silent, it's IF.
How do you say it, Will?
GIF? GIF. I say GIF. I say GIF.
Do you say in general as well? Say
sometimes.
How do we clear options for?
That sounds like something I would say.
Do you want to do Wonder or Party?
Probably Party.
Party? Okay. Alright, let's just finish this level then.
Yeah, let's finish this level. If you've got Party, you Party.
Yeah. Ah! Oh! Ah! Ah! I'm alive.
Yeah.
It's like a 2D Mario game. Then in multiplayer.
Watch, I killed all of us! I was like, I wonder if that'll kill everyone.
Yes. Oh, there's a chair in the corner that
people sure over. Did.
I was more confused about
I'll just pick it up, don't worry.
Okay. Let me open your way. Here,
Make sure everyone's in frame. Yeah.
Little Mario is too little.
Right.
Little Mario is too squat.
So is Olive Toad.
All of them are a little bit too squat.
He's angry. Well, that's because I'm holding the run button.
So, like, what's the special thing?
Looks like the same thing, but it's raining.
It's
oh, you could wall jump off of them, and that counts.
Yeah,
oh, we're building the level.
Oh, there's a one. Oh.
Look at the flower on
it. Yeah, we need those. We need those in order to be able to reach us.
Yeah, I keep forgetting I can hit them from below. I'm entertained. And that's the most I've said of a 2D Mario game in a while.
To be fair, the last 2D Mario game was the same 2D Mario game.
Rare.
Ooh, I like Elephant Toad jumping. Really? What's his He's like a jumping spider.
Do you want to grab yourself a controller?
That's not how you jump in Mario. Super.
Is there not an extra one up here?
Not up here.
Okay. I will go grab my Xbox. Okay. Is that a 360 controller?
That is, yeah.
Why do you have an Xbox 360?
So that PC,
I somewhere have a wireless dongle for it somewhere. And yes, for PC. And when I play Kingdom Hearts, I usually play with that controller. But though it's through Epic Games and they don't have the support for those, and so I use this as a cheat sheet for where the buttons actually are. And look at it.
Oh, that's fair.
Yo, Pony, welcome in. How you doing, friend? Hello, hello. How's you? Congrats on finding yourself a pilgrim. Here you go.
Mario Party would be so good.
Make,
release some DLC, man.
Make sure you do exclamation point claim BG, by the way, to get that birthday background. Only stream you can do that for another for next year.
Release the most, like, use the most, just the worst maps.
Mario Party.
They could for the most recent Mario Party.
Mario Party should really have like 500 characters to pick from.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Some of the maps are great that they added. Just they dumbed them down and made them too easy.
Oh, damn! Plum
Tree bits at your face.
Thank you. I appreciate that so much.
Light changed with it.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's how you know.
It flashes for any event, including when people clip me.
But it's always the most like ominous dark red light.
I don't know. You want to talk ominous dark red light?
That's what I was talking about.
I feel like a plant.
This is the ominous dark red light. I can do that.
Yeah, I feel like a very light sensitive plant.
I thought it was giving more where old school detectives trying to process photos.
And she came into my office. No, that was Peter Griffin. I didn't even close.
Lois.
I was gonna do Grizzled Detective.
Oh boy. I guess I've got it. I am player. Wait, nope. I am player one. I am player one. Okay, I'm player one. And then this guy.
Come on.
It doesn't seem to figure. It hasn't seemed to figure it out if you're one or two. Oh, there you go.
I'll be player two. I ain't scared. So, who is that account right here?
Which. What?
It says Jackson, but it's
That's my old roommate.
It's not sure.
It's
correct.
Well, maybe
happy
it's
birthday, oh, thank you, Paul.
It's a query.
Yeah. I love how we barely fit in the frame.
Yeah. I look over every once in a while, I'm like, hey.
Okay, so which do we want to play the one of the on the N64 emulator, one of the old ones, or do we want to play the Superstars?
I am biased.
Which one is, hold on, which is the Switch one that isn't terrible?
That's the Superstars.
This one's terrible.
Super Mario Party is a terrible one. We're not doing that one.
Yeah.
Might as well just do Superstars then.
Yeah. Superstars?
Okay. I'm okay with that.
I'm down. Which one are you biased towards?
Question. The old ones.
That's fair.
I played a lot of the old ones.
I'm not playing any of them. The only one I had growing up was 6. That was the best one, hands down.
Was that the one with the microphone?
Yes. Yo, the microphone minigames are hilarious.
I had.
Sometimes it would not work, and sometimes it would work just a little bit too
well. That was the one on the GameCube with the microphone.
Right? Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I had an existential crisis with that. I borrowed it from a friend, and one of my other friends had mad uncontrolled ADHD. And we were playing, and he was like up and jumping around with the controller, yanked my GameCube off the shelf, and broke the microphone because it stuck out of the like memory card slot. That thing got like. I mean, like soda canned. And I never talked to the guy I borrowed that from again. Not on purpose. He just disappeared.
A star says hi to everyone, by the way.
It's me.
In solid state.
I'm like,
yeah.
It's hard to fit. It doesn't look like it from here. It's like, oh, I can just scoot over. But like, we're all like knee to knee in here.
Oh, I should probably not.
Hey, how much square footage is this room? Good.
Yes. I could probably find the old Zillow listing and find out.
Did this also used to be a child's bedroom?
Probably. This place was, like, freshly renovated. And, like, I'm confident. No, I know for a fact that they totally redid the layout of the downstairs floor. So it's not outside of the question that they did likewise up here.
My office used to be the like, child's bedroom. And I had those, like, one or two of those glow-in-the-dark stars on the ceiling from the old people who were there. And I just left them there. No, I realized they didn't work. They had been all glowed out.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Crossover episode. Yeah, that's one way to put it. Let me put some music over here.
I'm so confused. Why are we downloading? This game never had DLC.
Because it wasn't loaded on my Switch at all.
Now you don't buy physical copies?
Not for Mario Party.
Man.
Now downloading Mario.
I mean, you can see here I have some physical copies.
That's a nifty little case,
though. Yeah.
That's so, like, you can lick all of your Switch games at once.
Or if I put it upside down, yeah, you could. Yeah, so here's... I got this little controller thing.
What's the red one?
SD cards.
Illegal hacking software.
Yeah. It's the Game Shark.
We've got a Nintendo rep in here. We can't say that.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, Midwest Dungeon Delvers works for Nintendo. Yeah.
There's well, they just can't confirm or deny. They don't even say anything.
You can hire the Nintendo hitman against me if you want, but I did have a cracked 2DS. I am sorry.
Man. Yeah.
But I didn't have any money.
Look, if I want anyone to kill me, I'm gonna say, but better be Mario. Nintendo Hitman took out one of the mod developers who were making Breath of the Wild multiplayer. They were so close. They had so much of it.
That sounds crazy.
It was so... Yeah, they had everything.
That actually sounds fun.
You can go on... You can still... Well, go on YouTube and you can find it.
Stars has a Joy-Con holder that also hosts physical copy games. That Joy-Con holder, my Switch is the Joy-Con holder. I have a spare set of Joy-Cons somewhere.
Okay. real talk, since we have time left. Who actually licked a Switch game?
Oh, me.
I licked a Switch
game. I got so many of my relatives to do it. I'd be like,
just yeah, me
it.
Too.
They were like, why? I'm like,
I was like, hey, lick this.
I know it's suspicious. Just do it.
This is so kids don't eat this. Only adults.
I had one of my cousins literally stuck the entire cartridge in his mouth, and I was just like, I didn't
that's,
really
okay,
do that.
Okay, that's...
that was your own choice.
No, that's what they put that on there for, so you don't do that.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Which character of the Mario-verse do you relate to the most? Mario. I am Mr. Default.
Mr. Default.
I was literally roasting you about that like a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
I don't know what... I was asking because whenever Wonder came out, I was like, who are you playing as? And I was like, I'm going to answer Mario. And I'm like, yeah, I was like, not even Luigi.
All right, go down the line. Your turn.
My brain completely flatlined on all Mario characters that I know. I was trying to pick something random and obscure that would make the most sense, then I couldn't actually come up with anything.
Wait, what is he supposed to answer?
What Mario-verse character do you relate to the most?
King Bama.
That was a really good answer.
You guys see him at 64 makes that noise that was like.
Don't you dare throw me three times.
You enjoy switching cards out to the other ones? Nice. Everyone in chat better be answering too.
You got me going through Super Mario 64 in my head right now. I like the one singular Chain Chomp from that game because his only purpose is to be very angry until he's freed. And then he gives you a star by way of violence, but he gives you a star.
Dang, all right.
He just...
Don't get on your bad side.
He's just mad. No, I'm just like, he was an angry little boy. So I talk to my dog.
Maybe... The one thing that came to mind, I was like, man, what's a character that's just kind of like sarcastically done with everybody's nonsense? And I was like, I guess Starlo from Bowser's Inside Story. She's just there, and she's just kind of upset by it.
Yeah.
She's just like, y'all are so dumb. I'm just like, yes, honestly, I feel bad for you.
I also like the Thwomps because they go, urgh. Yeah.
Sin. What sound does the thwomp make on the toilet? Oh boy. Anyways, offline play.
You really shouldn't.
Oh, Poochie, yeah! The Donkey Kong's Island. I got you.
You really shouldn't. It's funny. I was talking to my fiance. She was playing Luigi's Mansion 3 and she was smashing porcelain in this bathroom. I'm like, Luigi, you really shouldn't do that. That's really dangerous. And she's like, stop. And I'm like, no, I'm just saying. That's dangerous.
The thwomps are pretty good. Yeah, obviously the lost baby penguin screaming in Mario 64.
maybe any of the monkeys from Yoshi's Island, the ones that just spit watermelon seeds at you, I like them.
Or the ones from Mario 64 that just take Mario's hat and don't do anything else.
Klepto?
Yeah.
Klepto's from Odyssey.
Klepto-Bismol.
honestly, baby Mario, when I'm taken away from my safe space, I just cry.
Like a siren.
Oh, that one Luma who just eats way too many things. You know, the one that like eats so much and then becomes a planet.
That's a good question.
Big fan of that one.
We got like two good maps here, and it's like
and it's not the space one.
No, I like the Boo one a lot.
Because of the nature of the event, are we obligated to do the...
I don't want to be perfect, okay?
No practice. No nothing. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Would it surprise y'all to know that I typically pick Luigi in Mario Party, but Mario and Mario.
I'm going random. Okay, give me Luigi.
Luigi fits you more than Mario.
Yeah.
9 times out of 10.
Do you want Luigi?
Yeah, I'll take Luigi.
Okay, I'm going to click random again. Okay, I guess I'm Yoshi.
Random monkey.
I think Yoshi's...
Give me monkey!
Yoshi's nose would be uncomfortable. It's just huge. Look, he can't even see over it. He's got predator-facing eyes, but the nose gets in the way. Like how there's difficulty on them, like we aren't playing against each other.
Don't forget to change game tomorrow. Oh, thank you.
What was the map before this one? That looks
it's like the woods one.
Yeah, that's my least favorite.
Remember.
It wasn't even really good on Mario Party 3 either. I didn't really like the boards. I like their minigames. The boards. I really wish they brought the Bowser Land for Mario Party 2. That would have been so fun.
I'm the friendly adventuring kid from the Mario movie more than anything.
Honestly.
The clockwork one from 6.
Yeah.
Where Donkey Kong and Bowser just chase you around.
Yeah, that one was a lot of fun.
That's very true there, Paul. All right, so do we decide? So apparently this one's been vetoed.
I'm stretched.
That was just really easy to get a monopoly on the Piranha Plant cases.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Woody Woods or Spaceland?
No,
eh.
It's too scary.
I do that one. That one I've overplayed this one. I do this one too much.
In fairness, that is a lot.
Woody Woods
is Spaceland then?
Guess.
Oh, this is the one that makes me mad. Let's do it.
Spaceland is the most tilting one.
I got about an hour.
An hour? Alright.
Yeah. Whoa.
I don't know why people would not do all the games.
When did someone choose Luigi?
Waluigi, I mean.
Yeah, wait.
When started?
I thought you was like, when did that happen?
Waluigi.
Throw your rock? Ah, oh, dang. I feel like. Oh, I already read that one. Never mind.
Waluigi's great because the only time he's ever showed up for anything has been like tennis.
Is sports games and party games.
Oh, and he was also the like initial villain of the Mario Dance Dance Revolution game, which I have.
Oh yeah, with the new Mario game, yeah, Waluigi like got nothing on Peach anymore. Not even Peach is above Waluigi in the.
Peach was always above Waluigi.
Not Peach.
Daisy.
Daisy
was also above him because she actually showed up in a game that wasn't sports.
That's true.
I feel like Mario Party is exactly what it feels like to wait in a while. Waiting in line for like a newer ride at Disney World.
You messed it up. You're supposed to do three.
Sorry. I didn't want Rayquaza.
I don't know how I got that, I just was waiting.
Actually, I feel like second is a good place to be.
Monkey.
Thank you.
Dragon?
No.
Garp.
Yeah, I'm
on Garp. Uh-oh, am I sitting in a room full of One Piece fans?
Probably. I'm caught up, though.
Yeah. Caught up with the manga or caught up with
the anime? No, I'm not watching the manga. I mean, I'm not reading the manga. I just caught up the anime. Dude, I already gotta pay $10 a month. I'm not paying like $20 per like chapter. Like I gotta.
Jump out the street.
Is it really?
Yeah. If not, it's like maybe like $2 or $3.
But it's much more fun watching the anime first. You hear the voices, the music.
But the manga's better.
I'll stand by it.
What if you can't read? Because I can't read.
Well, then perish, I guess.
What did that even say? What number is that? Is that even a number?
If you're caught up with the manga, you realize.
Lurky that. Spice? I can't read.
Okay, how's the one? Stupid theory. So not real, but it's so funny.
Hey, that's a spoiler right there for you, Will.
I think I've already
heard it here.
The crocodile is the mom.
I think it was kind of too late after you met Hydro Bob.
Oh, really?
Down. Yeah. He's like in Fishman Island now.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops.
How do I miss?
Wow, okay, that's a good thing. Oh, right, the buttons. Oh, I forgot Donkey Kong is such a good one.
Okay.
The best button is good game.
Silcoon and chat for catching Pokemon.
Oh boy, here we go.
Oh.
Bowser Jr. So you know what? I'm a real big fan of Bowser Jr. Now,
yeah, why isn't he? Why can't I be Bowser Jr.?
Where are the Koopa Kids?
Perfect.
So I play in a Smash when I'm playing with Will.
I wish his moveset was better in Smash.
It's as good as it needs to be because it's like Snake for people with only one brain cell. Which is exactly what I am. Like, boy, I wish I was smart enough to play Snake.
Wait, are you talking about Mega Man?
What?
You leave Megan out of it. Who are we? Okay.
Wait, hold on. Wait. Oh.
That's the best thing about this game is that you can practice like in this mode.
Okay, this is way better. I lost.
Not really. Oh. It's Yoshi.
And Will. Yep.
Oh, I don't know. You're gonna have to tell me that every single time. Oh, come on, who gave Luigi the death machine? I thought I was safe, honestly. Help, win it for me.
Oh.
Dang.
Monkey.
I did it. I did all the work.
We get a new Foxy arc.
Why?
Wasn't he just like the best? I was like as long as Fishman Island.
To be fair, busted ability. Real cracked ability.
You ever seen that that fruit that turns people into a jacket?
What?
You ever seen that? Okay. It's
might have been filler.
No, it's not filler.
That turns people into a jacket.
No, they turn into a jacket themselves. It's a very obscure character. It has nothing to do with the storyline.
It's a JoJo power.
That is a JoJo power.
It's called the Jacket Bird.
No, a JoJo power is if it's Wednesday in the third month of the year and you've eaten a tomato 3 times that morning, then they turn into a jacket.
And it's the most compelling episode you've ever seen.
It's the best fight in the series. Don't talk to me about fun. I can't with that one. If you're physically above the person and they injure themselves, then you can control that part of the body.
Hey, pay your taxes. Pay them taxes.
Hey.
Pay them tax for all the
rent. Who are you?
We still haven't even finished the latest season. I can't believe I'm looking up Jacket Jack.
I hate this game.
Everyone.
Why is this on the Fairy Tail One Piece universe wiki? That makes me so upset.
Have you ever been tricked into looking something up and you end up like a fan fiction wiki for something? I've done that like 100 times.
I feel like that just happened. But I don't know where this screenshot from an anime is.
I still think the bones open. Like, people sleep on the door.
When did I get here?
We all got chased back by the fact. By the popo.
I know
these
guys.
The pretzel? Alright, I'll try a few in.
Do it.
Cool, yeah.
Okay.
I thought everyone was like no, and then Jacob was like yeah, and then everyone was like no.
I had said nothing.
I never said no.
Oh, my turn.
We never have to drive like 5 hours, man, to like the Red River Gorge to play.
Seven raid! Okay!
Uh-oh.
Send it raid in!
This is gonna be hard.
Oh, we forgot a second.
No, I didn't fake.
This is perfect. You got a dab?
Welcome in, Raiders! Yep, there's a whole party here for the birthday!
Who came up with the dance?
Me. You knew the answer to that question.
I did. I did.
Welcome in, Wendy! How are you doing? Can I get a shout out for Wendy in the chat there, please?
Those ALAs are phenomenal.
Oh, Ailey is a bad okay, I actually found a real One Piece wiki. I forgot where he was from.
Miss the block.
Pigram and Ark will have seen you.
Yeah.
When I say miss, I'm asking you to miss.
Fishman Island.
To be fair, Transformers went on for way longer than it
should have.
I forget 90% of the things that happened.
It has bad pacing.
A sense of adorable birthday? Absolutely. Oh, how's here so far so great? How is your stream?
Especially Wano. Oh my
god. Looks like all the mods are MIA.
Dang.
He was good, was great! Horrible.
You got passed to like the war. That was awful.
I mean, honestly.
It's some Wizard 101? Nice! The
manga was a little weird, but. It's not as bad. Ah.
Yeah. Can't tie
get him! Get him!
I can't even see past Will's head.
Sorry.
Some of Donkey Kong going full force. I really want to.
That is pretty good.
Who's winning so far? Who is winning so far?
Technically me, but like.
I don't know.
No one's got a star yet.
I have 20 coins. That's all I got.
Alright, I forgot all the buttons. Dang, oh, nice.
Come on, I had a good run.
Good try.
Donkey Kong, quit clapping. It's over.
I'll clap however I want to.
No change. First. You moved up from last place to tied for last place. Oh, that one.
Well, I didn't know they all knew you was a big fan of Dragon Ball. So, wait, you actually watched
that movie?
That was perfect for me. No, he got a sticker of Eevee with a power radar from Dragon Ball on it, and I was like, oh yeah, because you're such a huge Dragon Ball fan.
Don't worry, if you want to see the peak of
And then we took the joke, and then the joke kept coming up well enough, so now anytime something widely Dragon Ball related goes, I'm like, yeah, you should know this, because you're such a huge fan of Dragon Ball.
I've never seen an episode. Maybe once on, like, you know, 4Kids TV.
That's even, dude, 1Kids Go, 4Kids TV, the best.
Yo!
The screaming
of Yayo Yayo.
To be fair,
screaming.
The dub of Dragon Ball has, Super has the part where Goku admits he's never kissed his wife.
Yeah, he has kids.
Yeah, he has multiple kids, so and he's never. He's like, why would I do that?
Guys, I might have paid extra to make him move his farther back.
Ben, thank you.
You're welcome.
Zero coin run or zero star run.
Oh, watch it.
Literally,
I knew it wasn't gonna be it.
But you'll be like, literally stop talking.
Hey, well, if you want to see the best of Dragon Ball series, just watch GT. You'll get the best. Gotta start.
I don't trust that.
Yeah. No,
after that, it's Super.
He's basically telling you how to make monster cats.
I mean, RNG. It's too early in the game to be making enemies.
It doesn't matter, random, it still counts.
Yeah, randomly chose the person with the most coins first. Yeah.
I am. Versus? Who am I versus seeing?
All of us!
About long and Megan, where everyone's coins were on the line.
You get coins for purchasing on your wife!
That is what Toad sounds like.
To start, 3 coins will be given to the witch as land on the stage! Levin!
Disarm! It's wager! Oh, I can't see through.
I can use stickers just to mess with you. This is the true strat, is being in second place allows you to mess with the person on the right side.
I think they should add more of those cops to keep sending us back.
Oh, this is a good one.
Oh, no, this is the one where Luigi wins by sitting completely still. Oh, there's hills.
Oh, this one? Oh, we got that seat. You're not in the middle!
I wanted it for the meme!
Look at your hand out of the way!
Oh.
I'm on top of the hill. I'm safe here.
Yeah, the high ground.
It's actually probably the least safe.
Oh. Guys, we're gonna tie here. Oh,
hang
on. That's not fair. Donkey Kong's heavier.
Luigi lost by doing nothing.
I feel like nobody's even getting close to
content.
Getting out. Oh!
Content!
I can't Yoshi! Oh man. That was the only person I saw that was close to Yoshi.
Content!
We were all so focused.
See, that's when they should have, like...
Happy birthday, Will.
The board should have just started disintegrating and gotten smaller and smaller.
Happy birthday, you're 4.
Happy birthday.
What about me?
Oh. Uh-oh, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Ew, okay. I thought that movie, though,
it was okay. Yeah, it was. We watched it too.
I'm gonna need you to lean back.
It was okay.
Because otherwise, I will not be able to see my screen.
That's exactly what I expected from a video game movie. Start.
Oh, it don't get closer than that.
No!
It don't get closer than that.
Oh, wow.
It don't get closer than that.
I got stuck.
I whacked him with the flashlight. I said, nope.
There you go.
I'm upset. All I care about is money. You know, stars will win you the game, but money will win you the election.
You know what they say? Stars make the world go round.
I don't think they say that.
That's a quote from.
Yeah, Seven. Look at the turn.
Oh.
Turn?
Look at the turn.
I'd like to steal a star,
four?
Please.
Oh, four?
4 out of 20, I see.
Sorry, Ouija.
Happy birthday.
Oh.
I clicked random for what it's worth.
No, I don't pick you.
Can't confirm.
That's how you
just ask the stream, they know.
Cheat, lie, steal however you can.
Oh, you only got 4 bars, guys.
I'm not as much of an expert.
I should have had 5G.
I've had a V8.
I'm 5G Yoshi. Oh, I lost. I lost the coins I took from you. I stole your money and immediately dropped it in the sewer.
You work in the office tomorrow, Will?
Yeah.
I hate driving down to Norwood. I can only imagine what it'd be like in such downtown.
Pretty good.
It's not so bad, though. Not that bad. Like driving downtown.
Yeah.
As long as you have, like, the way to go.
Yes, it will.
Oh,
I really hope it can be.
It would be funny. I wouldn't complain.
Press fast.
Oh, I gotta press a button.
I believe in you. Look at that. This sounds like a press a button clicker right here. He's gonna get 5. Let's go!
Let's go! That hurt. I have to, like, crack my thumb there.
What's up? Maybe I got my hand, though.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I need the whole popping one.
It's not ready for it.
Oh.
A revolution. Come on, communism! No communism.
See what I mean? Like, why is the Bowser punishing so weak in this world? Would they be, like, he'd be doing
dead. Isn't that true? I don't know, they're pretty.
They've been worse.
They were way worse before.
We can do it
now. Although, it could be worse if we do the Super Mario Party.
There's only one space. But if I go this way, then I can not avoid being hit by the popo.
Yeah, so it's the anti-police route.
Do-do-do-do. Speaking of anti-police, executing chat.
What?
I'm.
Have you ever watched that video? That like, Did You Know Gaming video on the like Russian Pokedex?
No, I'm not.
So before, Pokemon was, like, officially released in Russia, some guy made, like, an unofficial Pokedex for his kids, and it's, like, deranged. Some of the things it has in it are like, whoa! They'd be like, yeah, you know, Blastoise is used to spray rioters with hoses. It's, what are you talking about?
Can't tell me that's wrong.
That's not pretty true to me.
I have a strawberry.
Don't get so sad about it, Yoshi. I'm getting the timing down, okay? I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. I also did not have the timing.
Will, what are you doing?
Oh, I got excited. I got excited again.
Whoops.
Oh, let's go fast now.
It's fine. We.
Nice.
Oh. I fucking got one.
Did it change it?
There we go.
That's what you probably cheated.
Who did that?
No change first.
Not I heard the difference down that I drank my ale like too fast.
There, there.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna get me some for this weekend.
I'll take PPO tomorrow, the day after, something like
that. I was about to say I should have, but I just converted to full time, so I don't have any PTO.
What? Hey!
I get 2 days before the end of the year. Come on, do it.
Get that... Stop pretending for a second. I gotta show you something.
Ah, it works!
Do the birthday smash.
I'm gonna need those coins.
All we've done is steal coins from each other the whole game.
Well, you can't say no.
And we're like a fourth of the way through.
Interesting.
Don't go the coward way.
Be a real one this one. You know what? Facing love, too.
I like how you do have to pay the coins.
That's how it be.
Your turn, you machine. I don't have any items, so... It's expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get an item. Yikes. What? It's a whole thing. I know momentum. That's right.
That's exactly what he's trying to get.
I was trying to get the slide. But I forgot Yoshi's naturally sticky feet.
That's what he's known for.
It's what Yoshi's known for. It's in his Russian Pokedex entry.
I should have used it. Oh, look, we're playing a minigame.
I do like the Adam minigame.
What does the glove do again?
Battle.
Oh, that's funny.
You get to punch one person.
Oh.
Yeah, I was like, when's it gonna get hard?
Exactly.
Yep. Yeah.
I
got just hard enough to like not be able to track if you blink at the wrong time. That's, I respect that.
Here comes the giant feet. You can dual tone for a star too.
Yeah. Oh, that's funny.
Stop.
Waluigi's shocked right now.
I can't see how much money you have.
That's 7 coins.
Good point. I couldn't see your money either.
Yeah, well, it's cheating again. Yeah, you could be a millionaire one day. Uh-oh. Knows it's your birthday. You better win.
Except if you lose.
It's gonna be hammer drop. No. Oh, no, it's...
I just jumped off. I forgot the one.
It's TF2. It's... Like, it's TF2 jailbreak.
This is a minigame
that... Whoa!
If you guys don't die, you go forever.
It's yeah.
Crazy.
I thought you were gonna die.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Thanks.
Here to help.
No.
Oh! I went down!
Yes!
God darn it, that's what I get.
Happy birthday. Guys,
not nice. I like how they turn into clay.
Flash.
What?
You're like Halo 2 skips.
How do you guys put that?
You press it twice.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
No! What was that? No, it's getting me! It's getting me! I got getting.
You got squid. You got squidded.
No, stop with that dice.
Brutal.
Monkey!
Oh, I got.
Stop dropping things!
Then I keep hitting that.
Put it on the desk!
It's fine, it's out of the way now.
I'll elbow it off at that.
That's true.
I'll just... An upset. First. That's not what even Donkey Kong sounds like. I was wrong.
Yeah, it sounds like Seth Rogen.
Texas.
Good content.
Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Nummy, nummy, nummy.
Kind of like this for being a guaranteed five. Should go up there three more times.
Yeah, that'd be good. Good.
Give me something good. Give me something good.
Need something good to eat.
Okay. Oh, look at that. It worked good.
Alright, I got this. Watch me get that warp pipe. First try. Oh, oh, dang. I thought I actually was, like, joking, but I thought I was. What's this do? Is a girl...
lets you open doors.
It's a girl key.
Yes.
That's not a skeleton.
Good point.
Have you ever seen one?
Yeah. Zombies ate my neighbors. When you defeat the baby boss, you get a skeleton key.
I was talking about real life. You know, real... fresh skeleton. Have you seen one? They could look like that.
I've never seen a skeleton.
Yeah.
I hope there's not one inside of me.
A skeleton or one of those skeleton keys?
A skeleton.
Oh, you're out of line.
I mean, allegedly.
Never seen it.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm all cartilage. Like a mantle.
I was thinking you built like you have a skeleton.
Yes!
Nice.
Yes! Do I have enough coins? You have 10 coins!
Did you think you had enough?
Yeah.
You had 7 coins the last turn, and then you didn't win the minigame.
We've been playing so many rounds, and it's like, I'm sure by now.
I commentated the scenario for you and everything.
Last round, he said you have 7 coins. You landed on a blue space, and then you lost the minigame, and now you're here.
Got a lucky space, though.
Oh, I thought you were going to get the 10 coins.
I wasn't ready for it.
How many do you need for a star? 20?
20.
Dude, the item bag is so good if you have no items. You get, like, the crazy... Like, I want the Boo Bell.
Ooh, Bowser's a big...
Oh, party. Yeah, good one, please.
That's the one I'm thinking of, right, with the balloon pumping? Yeah. Oh, no.
Alright, this is the worst one. Did anyone actually enjoy this minigame?
If it was, like, Puyo Puyo, I would love it, but it's not.
Okay, I'm good. I'm not, but I'm good. Be the first to earn 100 points.
I'm never good at Tetris.
Good name from not Tetris.
It's a Thwomp 2.
Squishes him down.
Oh, okay.
That was
just
oh, I am not doing so hot anymore.
Oh, yeah, all of a sudden it's bad.
I could not have been more.
Oh, how did I mess that up? Why do I make the decisions I make? That works. Oh, please. Help.
Who's out here being, like, super good at this?
Not me. I'm usually not that bad at the Mario Party game.
That's either exactly like this or similar to this from the DS one, and I played that one. No one's gonna comment.
I don't know if the stream's picking that up.
Oh my gosh.
But it's not DMC friendly. Oh, it's your ringtone. This guy's got
I'm well right now.
So I've got One Piece as his ringtone, the like battle, the like getting ready for a battle music.
Oh,
I'll talk to you later.
Is that Megan?
Yeah, it is.
Hi, Megan!
Will said hi. Alright, I'll talk to you later, okay? I mean... I'll see you later, okay? Love you. Alright, love you, bye. Sorry, wait. Okay.
It doesn't count if you do it while you're on the phone. Minus one star. You're a superstar.
Guys, whatever you do, I do not have a star. You can steal from Will. Alright, well, I take that back if you came to the news.
Alright. Okay, that's another part.
Oh, come on! He just got there!
That's a good position.
You're like already there!
Oh.
You're telling me I have one of those in my body? Sure, I have. That's all I have.
All you have is what's in your body.
Taxes.
Oh, yeah, you have taxes in your body. Gotta get them out.
I got there's an I-9 in my spleen.
No more. I paid money to make that go farther. We gotta catch
this. Honestly, I like it better when I'm not close to winning. There's nothing to worry about.
I did not mean that for you guys.
I'll just bide my time. I got things to do.
Or you could steal a star. He then just pushes back to the star stealing area.
I was initially gonna steal points from you so you could get the star. And then once we quickly realized I could just take the
Yeah.
Now, is there anything stopping Yoshi from taking the star from me? Literally no. It'll be funny regardless.
One coin, actually.
Oh, you're right.
The worst part. It's exactly one coin.
I forgot it was
point.
50 points.
Not if he wins in any game. Boy, yeah. Oh, it gets second place.
Yeah.
Don't
not worth it. No, not yet. Get below 10. Nine. Jeez.
Whoa!
I don't actually remember what happened.
Space laser. Point stealing space laser.
Cool. I was like, great, space laser. That can mean so many things.
It was my X-ray payday. Let me have one.
I'm good at this one.
Oh, I love this one.
But we're like playing on like the smallest TV possible. So
I'm already doing poorly at this.
I love this one.
Oh,
I'm probably gonna like regret saying that though.
How did you get last place? I'm fine. Oh lord, I'm already... This is already bad.
You can just rewrite over it. It's
the... I'm not gonna.
I'm just gonna
let it rip.
Well, that was bad. These aren't as accurate as the N64 controllers, I feel like.
Why would you even suck with everything else? Other than something in chat.
I don't know if finishing first actually gets you anything.
Yes. A Penurchin in chat that can be Pokemon if you wanted. Finish.
I just said Penurchin.
Penurchin. Isn't oh it's Penurchin. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. We take it. I've always been good at this one.
Dying.
96%.
I got no coins!
This is the ideal situation.
And I'm like, by the star!
That's okay, Will. I'm gonna have less points than you after my turn.
Sorry. Now, what's stopping me from dueling you and stealing a pack? I think is the real question.
Ethics.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Star's moving anyway.
Did you
cool.
Say ethics? Not
ethics.
Sounds like the Mario Party. Are you kidding me?
A cease and desist order?
Like you can file one of those this time of night.
Where will you go, balloon boy?
Let me call my lawyer. Mom, help me.
Hey, that's probably what you could be.
Hey, wait.
You have a choice.
I have a choice to make.
You have a choice.
Do I introduce new value to the economy, or do I steal it from someone else?
I mean, if you steal it from me, that's funny, but if you don't, then they also can get it.
I know.
Is the problem.
I know. It is.
Otherwise, I would support you.
It is exceptionally like... funny. Watch, I'm gonna roll like a one.
You can't
stand there and stare at it. Let's go.
Oh, well, wow. What do I do? I just have to go.
See, it would have been funny if I had taken it from you, but it's even funnier that I didn't get the chance.
Sure. You should, like, tell him to stop the speeders and then do it, and you go all the way in the back. Get the star.
Might as well. While we're here.
Wait.
I didn't think through that at all! There was not a single bit of me that thought through that. I didn't think about that in the slightest.
Well, you didn't have a chance!
Oh, that's funny.
Give me coins!
The only way I'm getting that star is everyone completely royally messes up.
I can't. I literally can't roll less than one.
Yeah! I got four things! For now! I have a feeling that I won't soon!
Oh my gosh.
Everybody kill Donkey Kong. Our money belt.
Monkey.
I'm gonna get so lame.
Oh, I'm gonna lose!
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, you'll do it. We can never.
Oh, right.
Oh, we have to water him to make him pass. I'm in a better position.
Is the optimal strat to, like, not all be ground pounding at the same time?
Well, no matter what, you're gonna lose. It's impossible to beat anyone that, like, has more than two brain cells.
And I have at least two of them.
Unfortunately.
I can absolutely bonk this up.
Come on, go. Go. Faster. Petey. Come on, Petey. Petey, get him. Get him, Petey. Get him, Petey. You can do it.
You can grab the rope too. Jump it out.
Oh!
Aha, that was a trick. Petey, get him.
Go for it. Get rope to grab it.
Petey, you are the worst boss in Super Mario Touch.
It's fine.
Hey.
Wow.
I've never actually seen someone finish that. I think usually when I play against people, the PD always wins.
I've never once seen that happen in my life.
Interesting.
Really?
How?
Yeah.
Bad players.
Well, it must be kind of like a steering wheel or something.
Yeah, this is a W.
What do you mean, check the board?
If you use the mushroom, you get the star. Heavy breathing. Looks like you needed it.
I did.
Wait.
Where are you going?
Why'd you do what?
The single pettiest thing I've ever seen. Was that upper?
I wasn't letting anyone know to steal my stars. Take care of the competition.
No, that's all my money.
He takes everything.
I have nothing. That was actually really smart. I'm not gonna lie.
Personally, love the star.
No complaints.
That was actually somehow the biggest brain move.
Really,
I walked away zero repercussions from my own failings.
At least you have a star.
Oh.
Yeah, wait, why did I get hit by the laser? I wasn't even in front of it.
You gotta think, if I would've got...
You're on the same space that I am.
If I would've got that star...
It's right in front of the laser.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great.
I would have just wasted 20 coins because someone was going to steal it again, so that was my only saving grace.
That was probably the best play, but it just looked, for a second, it looked accidental because of how you hit your controller. I was like, what? I'm sorry.
We missed one.
Yes, it is.
What?
So you're in frame.
Oh, I'm in frame. Hi.
How funny do I
look? Extraordinarily.
That was a
you are the monkey.
That was a misinput.
Here's the thing.
The misinput you don't understand.
Sign it out, monkey.
Yeah,
actually do some counting. Hold on.
Personally, I'm on your side.
Whose side?
Yours.
Okay,
do
cool.
it. We both suffered, and right now you're the closest person within reach.
Bye, girl.
Oh, it gets a star!
That's it. The top 10 most animated trailer there. This has been like an emotional roller
coaster. Will knows.
To be fair, I did.
One, hold no punches in Mario.
I did not support that.
I am a being of pure chaos.
I did not support that.
Now, here's the thing. What if I chase him again?
chase him.
No, I actually want to progress for once.
Yeah, because if you chase him and push him, you just get set up for the star.
I know, that's the best part, isn't it?
Yeah, but funny thing, no one gets it for now, so we're all floundering around.
There's still a chance.
50-50. It's still the closest.
50-50 here. Beans!
Just go down and then wrap around.
23 spaces. If I wrap around the other way, what's that like?
You get stuck with Waluigi. You get to go
wham. And then I have to go up 15, then a lot.
It's going to be longer if you go for the star.
Yeah.
However, you can. Funny. Well, no, you can't actually funny steal coins.
No.
Because otherwise, I'd just tell you to steal the stars back from me. Coins back
for me. That would be pretty haha. Maybe even funny.
Are the bonus stars still messed up in this? Always. Like the old ones? Maybe there's a chance. Ah, everybody hates Yoshi. Yoshi, who has 0 coins and 0 stars.
Hey, but you're gonna get all of the coins now.
Never mind, I love this game.
This game does everything right.
Never mind, this game is correct. I just need 20 points.
Look at Donkey Kong sitting on that shelf. Does not look like he's supposed to be there. I'm so sorry, Yoshi. I had no other choice.
You don't want to get the money bags, Yoshi. They're bad for you.
Yeah, I knew that. That's why I'm just giving everyone.
How are we ever supposed to get coins in this one?
Alright, we're good.
Oh yeah, get it off. No, I'm getting bullied.
I'm doing my best.
No, oh my goodness.
I can only lean so far to the right.
I was making Yoshi do a little dance. Nobody's happy.
That's...
Everything's coming up, Yoshi.
One away! Give me 1 coin!
Watch, I'm gonna roll a 1 anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Oh.
It can't happen twice in a row, right? Like, twice in a row, it can't happen, right?
It could.
Oh, there's a star right here. Oh, where's it at?
Oh. You can't manifest it. Oh, I have a mushroom. I'm using it. I'm gonna roll a 1. Watch. Called it.
It's kind of like shaped like a 1. There's the 1 right there.
You built like a 1.
You're darn right.
No, you don't want that star. That's bad.
I do want it. I have nothing else.
That star is poison.
Yeah.
I earned it. I earned it by owning the ski jet. The jet ski. What is ski jet? No, it's not even a jet ski. That's a different thing.
What are you talking about?
The water boater.
The water boater.
The water boater.
Speedboat.
What?
What's going on?
It's from the Max Mini. Oh. I was like, we were all, what are you talking about?
Yes!
I know you're right. Yes!
This is evil. Was that mute?
No, that was zoom in. Oh no.
Oh, I need 1 more coin to get a star.
Will, do you know how that's like? How that feels like? Getting 1 more coin to get a star?
Boy, what Hanson Umbop, I'm going this way. Oops.
Oh, what?
What? What do you mean?
You
go.
Okay, you
can
that
I was referencing the Scootabop and Dada, the train theme.
Oh, that's, yeah, I know what you're talking about. That's pretty good.
Donkey Kong.
Okay. That's an old meme.
Mm-hmm.
What year? I'm trying to think.
I can tell you. Give me the child.
You need some.
The worthless child.
Stop unlocking poor memories over here.
Does this stop, like, immediately, or...?
Okay,
I couldn't... Finish. Oh, yeah, I'll take that.
Cursed. Got it.
Why do I already feel like I'm going to be the target?
I target myself, you never know.
I just target people that work the doors.
Oh!
Oh!
I'm only kidding, folks.
Oh, there you go. Star's basically yours.
Will, do you have another fedora to wear, like, for if you, you get a star? Like, different fedoras?
It's a channel redeem.
Yeah.
You can make them put them all on.
Yeah.
Every star you get to wear another fedora.
Every star you get, you have to wear another fedora.
It's a birthday. Now, I'm gonna land on that space and get all of them.
Hi.
Oh,
that's pretty nice.
Hello.
Put you guys back a little bit second.
Oh, okay, good. It's not nearly as far as I thought it was going to be.
Hi. Hello, Mario.
Hello, Mario.
Hello? Hello, Mario.
Goomba?
Oh.
Luigi. Hello, Mario.
Oh, it's just the counting one.
Oh, I don't like not having any feedback. Start.
Seven.
I just got that call out.
I'm just...
That was one too many.
We're just guessing at this point.
Worth it again.
I think I'm two over.
Wait, me and Dark, I'm guessing right. So it's cool.
I wouldn't put that much faith. Yeah! I did one! I did one, guys! I did!
That was your birthday gift. It's all the meals from here.
Yeah.
No, I thought I had it.
I've never seen Luigi posed up like that. It'll look wrong.
This is what third place feels like.
Try fourth.
I'd rather not.
I don't care about fourth. I only care about whatever's happening to me currently.
Oh wait, star here?
It's like, make it become real. Yeah.
Yes.
Every time someone rushes past Donkey Kong, he acts like he's been like ran through a wall.
Yeah, take a look at this.
I paid
him. I'm tired of
I got mad I rolled a one, so I paid
I'm so tired.
No, Yoshi is the realest one.
Hurry up in chat.
Puff. Have we even been on the other side of the map?
No.
No. This, no, like, this map is like the worst. You never go anywhere.
Oh, I have enough points. What am I doing? I'm just going to start schmooming.
Wait, how much points you got?
You got 20.
Exactly 20.
I can't even see it.
Yeah, for now!
Hey!
Nice! Righteous!
Wait, I can do the thing!
Can.
Honestly,
there's no one in particular that hasn't touched my coins, so I'm just going to be random.
Hasn't stolen from you. Once again,
I've survived.
It was a horrible mistake to put the boo right after where you end if somebody does something stupid. Either that or the best decision.
Oh my goodness. Too legendary. 9 coins. We'll take those.
It's getting.
Once again,
skibbity bop and
da-da. Hey, this one again!
Skibbity bop
and
da-da. It's so hard to find.
Now,
miss it.
further back if you want to. Beans. Trying to help a brother out.
You got the cubit.
That's okay, I can... Yeah.
You should use that. So you can make
yeah, you can.
Use that again so you can get the cop to push you guys back again. I'm tired of the coin mini games. No, they're trying to inflate the economy.
Oh, this one's actually really rough.
You don't even like the
coin
I do.
I need it right now.
I kind of do.
Tell me you don't want that shmoney?
Fair enough. Don't
you
steal
a money? This is not where I don't like this coin mini game, I can tell you that much.
Who's getting beat up down there?
Someone's getting mad Josh.
Luigi. Ron. I couldn't think of an insult.
Holy crap. Holy Waluigi.
He's nothing holy.
Nothing.
He is a demon. He
has no holds.
I feel like that's just factually incorrect.
If he opens his mouth, there's actually it's just coffee. It's just a It's like one of those wine bottle holders.
Oh no. Why am I doing this?
I forgot there's one along the top. I've never seen it happen.
Well, fuck it. No one ever gets to that.
Wowzy. Wowie zowie. Yeah. I didn't like how you took a bunch of coins. So now you're over there and you owe me money.
No, I
didn't. Break his kneecaps.
I saw him, like, drop the controller back, and he's like, no!
You only lost 8.
I messed up. I had it, like, wedged, because then the buttons are weird for this. And I'll, like,
oh, goodness.
Please.
I hate this world.
Pay the extra 5 coins.
I can't not. I hate it here. I'm like, also, I hate it here, but I'm also doing it. There's no escape. There's no escape.
Remember when people got stars? That was a time. Remember when we were on parts of the map other than this one L?
I'm just going.
I didn't mean to bully you on purpose. I did think about it.
Yeah, bully Jacob. It's funny.
It doesn't matter because, look, he's going to get more coins. You got more coins.
And I did it better.
Yeah, it's called skill issue.
How did you get more coins?
I didn't untap the button hard enough.
My more coins. They're all gone. All the profit I've made. All gone.
Wait. Board. Who's where? And why? Stars there, no one's there, never mind.
Literally, there's no
one. Yeah, no, we're getting nothing.
You can curse yourself.
Nah. Now I have all the coins in the world, don't
I? It's a good choice for more speeders. You guys think Snow World? Please?
This is we funded the police.
Oh,
that's one.
This is RNG, because it's just like, where's the gold?
I'm just behind it.
Ah,
oh,
I missed!
That's stanky.
No one got a gold!
I have no, you did.
No, I missed. Barely.
I have played this game one time and just got nothing because nothing was actually actively going towards the game.
Yep, I was gonna say. I saw you have one more, and I'm like, ugh! I like the pity coins, at least.
Yeah.
Where's the funny stickers? I have the default one, but there's a funny, like, bell sticker you can do with.
This one?
Yeah, how'd you do that?
Yeah. I like that one too.
The chain chop ones.
I'm gonna go ahead and make sure she's facing people. You know what I'm saying? Like, we gotta make sure that people ain't breaking the law, you know?
Don't let the shy guy be a cop. I wonder what I'll do. The whole game is just this.
Yes. Now he can't steal any of our stars.
We'll see.
I mean, he'd have to somehow only get 4 coins stolen.
Take pity on me.
I didn't say yes. I didn't do that.
Oh. That's not good.
Can Bowser just, like, get rid of the police?
Bowser Revolution would be in my favor right now, I think. It is on there.
I'm gonna get received 1,000 coins. Oh, no! Will's coins!
How many of our coins are just Will coins?
Will earns coins in its trickle-down economy.
Yeah! Boy! Alright, I'm gonna go this way. I'm sick of it.
I'm sick of it too, but I know what must be done.
Don't worry, I set up another speed trap just in case. Then we get a hit twice.
Wait. I know what to do. Oh, yeah! Big brain.
Nice. What did that do? So what was the point of that?
The point was to get a 1 or 2 so that I didn't do this, and then I can do this the next round when I actually have coins.
That's assuming you win the minigame.
That's assuming that I did any... Well, I would have gotten 3... No, you're right.
Yeah. Bro, that's not how math works.
Oh, I like
keep
that
the meme alive.
Uh-oh, here comes Buddha Sewer Coins.
It's so hard to press this stupid little, like, clunky little button.
Uh-huh, skill issue.
Land on my little coins. They're coins.
Coins.
Dude, look, you can just press these and give you different buttons. My favorite one. Why is it
Pat?
He said.
Will.
Oh,
it's me. Got lost in the sounds.
I did. Got lost in the sauce. Green team, yeah.
Winner dinner. Oh crap, what one is this?
Wait, man, do you want to go fast or slow? I can't remember. Oh, you want to go slow. You want to pump.
Oh, I forgot how it works. I thought you had to hit it rapidly.
Oh, you want to pump all the way up.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're still waiting on Luigi here.
Luigi?
So you want to go all the way up and down?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, that's my strat. I don't know if that's...
Why are they making these noises?
They're doing their best.
Yeah, I do that. Java programming makes you do it. Like an Oblivion character.
You have the hands of a healer. Oh!
You have the hands of a healer. Oh! My favorite fact about that game is that they got Patrick Stewart to play a guy who died like 5 seconds in. And they spent like a ton of money on him. And then he dies like partway in. But not even before the tutorial wins.
There's a what there?
a star?
No.
Thank you.
Yeah, I
figured. I've been too broke every time I got in a chance.
To be fair, you could duel and get another star back. I think, yeah. can you get a star with the duel block? Or is it on the point?
I don't know. I've never used an item.
I just don't, I don't know if it, how the duel
block. I think you can win a Yu-Gi-Oh! Championship with the duel block.
You're right. That's what matters, Mario Party.
Winning a Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament. That's the truth. Ooh.
Get that one.
Oh my god. You know what? Got one of those the whole time.
You were focused on one of the end ones, weren't you?
Focus on the triple.
That's what I do. If you focus on the end one, you just get whatever's first. I did that last time and I'm like, wait. Your turn, Yoshi. Four.
I think you should do what must be done. And pay it too.
At this point, I just really don't know what I'm here for. This is the only consistent. It'll be funny when I get like 5 stars for the most event spaces.
Oh no, this isn't good. It's gonna steal a star now. Don't keep going over a lot.
Yes!
Don't keep going a star right there. Thank you. Now you
hit him block of the night.
No!
I knew it was not gonna be a star.
That's why so many points!
That's why so many coins.
I'm helping you, Will.
We're in farm, slowly farm capital.
Yeah.
Should have thrown the first
one. If you build a hotel on the on the boo space, it's haunted.
<It's amazing.
laughs> You got like 3 chances. What are the chances that just happened? Chances are not.
Oh, you didn't even pick me. Cool.
Why would I? You should punish me.
Because it's my fault.
He didn't like that you're in
it's there. It's been my fault for like the past 30 minutes.
Yeah, and it keeps coming back to bite you anyways. You've been almost as broke as me.
Just because I'm self-destructive doesn't mean you should forgive me. Congrats on the star. Yes. Yeah, most red spaces star. Calling it.
Hey, me and you.
L team.
Ooh, what's it gonna be?
Oh no, this sucks. Oh, you got this.
Oh, you gotta hold it.
Oh, you got this.
Oh, you have to hold it?
Yeah. Ready? I'll let you practice. Okay, I will. Ready? Okay. Oh. That was my bad.
Oh, they have, like, different physics on them.
Mm-hmm. This is not an easy one.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Time to just lose.
Dude, I don't know if anyone's good at this one.
We had a rhythm there for a second.
Yeah, and then it happened.
But then it happened.
Oh, I missed.
It just looks like you're not doing anything.
You try. It's just not working.
Oh, crap. Okay, I see the hip. Donkey Kong's got a weird hitbox.
Yeah, his arms are in the wrong places.
Yeah, because I kept tossing them into his arms, and I'm like, what's going on here?
It's so weird seeing how Donkey Kong looks like that.
Yeah. Yeah, can't he just use one hand?
No, he's too far. And his hair looks like a chocolate, like, swirl.
Jimmy didn't try hair alone.
Does Donkey Kong have a tail?
No. He's a gorilla.
If you shave Donkey Kong's head, he loses all of his strength.
He's an
That's ape, true.
Not a monkey.
That's a good point.
He's a Kong.
I only just realized that apes don't have tails.
Well, wait, my dog has a tail.
Monkey.
Monkey. I don't even know why I'm here. Just to suffer.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do this for random.
Sorry, Will.
I'm not gonna say it landed on you, then I am just keeping you there. Watch, 1 million coins.
You guys are really
abusing
this donkey.
I like how Bujit
does it. I've never seen this map have this bad luck where people keep being sent back.
This is I've seen
this with this map.
This is all I have ever seen.
Yeah, I hate this one.
What's a swap?
Everyone's gonna fight the Woody Woods.
A swap places on the map.
Ooh.
I don't want that.
Well, there's one that's a super swap. You get to choose who you swap places instead of it being.
I lost it.
Swap.
I don't want that. Wrong button. I wanted that. I actually did. I want to get to the thing faster.
Hey, you got dice.
I want to get to the event space faster.
That was perfectly reasonable.
You're saving that for like the last.
No, I'm just kidding. Oh no.
Oh, I forgot people are competing.
I'm going to try. I'm not trying well.
Hey, but you got items.
Yeah, that was the second one I rolled in for.
Better get items face in a blue spot. Oh, look at that. Let's see if you can. There's a purple. Probably your best
dude, not OSHA approved.
Same, Donkey Kong.
Little tank.
Oh. What is?
I'm probably like you're the only one streaming this game right
now. Nah, definitely not.
No.
I thought
it's
pretty dead, this game category. They play like another.
It's the most recent Mario Party game.
Yeah, well, I thought it'd be dead.
No, there's a lot of people still playing Mario Party.
Really? Mm. Oh, no. Okay, let me get set up here. How can I do this like that?
Okay.
Oh.
I kind of want to see how far mine went, but.
Yeah.
Well,
it's so slow.
Oh, I got something coming. I got something cooking.
Okay, yeah, I got something in there.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh, I'm back, Nanny! I definitely messed with that. Yeah.
I found a better strat halfway through.
I definitely messed with that.
What's it?
I had to search in the memory library for someone.
Yeah, we all broke the record.
Because Christina. Okay. Well, welcome back.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, what?
What?
Oh.
What is it? Fine.
I didn't know two people could win.
I think we maxed it.
We might have.
Yeah, I think we did.
Because what I was doing was I was, like, pressing like this, so I was hitting A, B,
yeah,
A, B, A, B, A, B.
Yeah, tell me I'm in last place, let's go!
Doesn't that give you a good item? Sometimes they skip you and give it a second.
How do I get the second place?
Yeah, y'all get our email from the back of the headspace or come to the front if you want to get it on your email.
Jeez.
Oh, yeah, that's me, I'm Luigi.
Please don't get my boob ball, I'm scared. Oh,
Womp!
That's
Womp or Womp. That's, yeah,
Womp, Womp.
Why predicted I'm the winner? What have I done? The game's chosen me. Oh, cool, $10.
He's giving us money.
Yeah!
That's it! I'm sorry! I need to away the goal!
You guys know that none of us have been to the shop yet.
Oh, I wonder why!
Isn't that funny? There's a star in there.
I'll see next star in half.
Oh, that would be the worst one I would get.
That would be the worst.
Because, like,
It's already kind of cheap. It'd be better to get the 15. Well, I guess you're right.
One.
Yeah, you're
two.
Right. Because 7 was worse. Because that would take me.
Yeah.
Ten. Yeah. I have bad math. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's not a 3.
Dang it.
I think you should chase him. If you don't chase him, I don't know what you're living. You know.
Yeah, yeah. I've already like kind of you know, I've got my MO.
You gotta fund them. How they're gonna chase
this. I know what I'm here for. I'm here for this.
Other trucker dude, what did that starter talk about? This hurts like a butt cheek on a stick.
Alright, who's ready to go back?
Oh no.
Never mind.
We'll go for the lucky space. It's actually closer to starter, do the lucky space.
Yeah, do the lucky space.
We have to do that. Plus, you know, if we do somehow get pushed back, then.
I like how it says it looks like the Snippets are out on patrol. They're literally outside the building.
They're just watching them.
They're just sitting there like, mm-mm.
Well, let me catch you speed.
Or, no, you're a minion.
I'll do a big black, please. Oh man.
I love what goes up.
So what the parachute is.
Yeah, what goes down is when you have to fall.
Oh, this is from Mario 46.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Oh, I know this.
That's why you even know it. That's your first. Part. Is that your first? Your
it's the literally only one I own. Well, then, other than the DS one.
But that's fine because that was peak. Mario 46 was peak.
I'm ready.
I am.
I mean, I'm not. I'm probably gonna lose, but.
That's spirit.
Boy, we shouldn't have to wear pants anymore. You say that, but then it gets cold outside.
I'm so okay with that.
You built different.
Oh my gosh. You know what?
IBS changes your body temperature.
I'll take that IBS.
Oh, nice. I'm assuming so.
Oh my gosh, cracked. I'm cracked!
I said I love this one. It got busted.
Oh, I did so good though.
I mean, what does it matter?
But did you win?
At a hat. Someone pick a hat.
That's not a hat.
It's not a hat.
But it does work.
Tell me I'm wrong.
That's also not a hat. That's that people have to pay extra for.
Pay to win.
Pay to win hat game.
Coward won't wear an EV on his head.
Okay, I need you to like roll nothing because I will literally show up. With the triple dice tens. Oh, don't do that. Maybe do something else.
You want the Eevee hat back? It's not practical. It's not.
Thank you.
Wonder where the star's gonna move now. What if it's like moving right where you guys are at?
It's gonna move right where Waluigi's going.
Well, yeah, go right where Waluigi's going.
Yeah.
It's so heavy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's kind of close to me ish.
Alright, time to win.
Oh, hey.
That Eevee got heft to it. I can survive in that.
Donkey Kong's closest.
It's your turn, Yoji.
Jojo?
It's your turn, Yoji.
Jojo reference?
Jotaro.
Jotaro.
Yeah, this is really good.
Pay them taxes, man.
What is it?
Go ahead, Mr. Jostar.
Mr. Joester.
I don't know why they had to lower the tax from 5 to 3.
3-star. 3-star.
It's a lucky space.
It's a 3-star. Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like a star.
Kind of like a star if it were. If stars were money, roll a 1.
Damn. I'm just going to tell
you. I'm gonna roll a 1 for you real quick. Oh no!
Their coins. Just go, yeah, you should just go up and see if you can do it right around. The left, I mean.
No, you have a chance. Right. You have a chance.
Go up.
You have a chance.
Make Yoshi lose his coins.
You have a chance. You have a chance. I need you to have a chance.
You have to do 2.
Does the laser hit? Does the laser hit everyone?
On that path.
Oh.
Yeah, you need more.
Just don't worry about it. Just don't worry. Just don't think. Just don't think about it and just do the simplest, most animalistic thing possible.
I did not expect that.
I'm so sorry. I don't know where that came from. I'm so sorry. That's embarrassing.
Alright, roll a 21. Close.
Is that a star block?
Yeah.
Aww.
It wasn't because you just said that. Messed it up. You have to see a hidden star.
Oh, I like this one. Oh. If it's the one I'm thinking of. Yeah.
Oh, the one that's just like, good luck.
It's just, it's a guessing game.
I wasn't even looking. I was letting my little brother use a controller. I was using tilt controls.
He's here within this room right now.
Oh my god, the cheese, man.
Oh, I've already failed. What's this Mario? What's this Pokemon Mystery Dungeon sound like?
That does sound like Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, don't
it? Look at the compliment! Dude, I got you the full compliment!
It's this one and the tracing one are basically the same thing, and so I've always, like... cracked
it. I have fully chosen one.
Bunnies says, happy birthday, Dad.
What? Winner! Oh, man, the Shepherd!
Perfect spots when you were running. Did you get the perfects?
I don't know what do the perfects mean.
It's the ones where they're not. It's like barely tilted. It's not like those weird long squared ones.
It may have been. I know I didn't fall off at all.
I require knowledge of how your day is.
You got Jacksity.
Did not know there was a difference.
All right, first time they're on the shop. Let's see what they have.
The audacity of Toad saying I'm gonna win. Under what circumstances?
You still got a dual glove, man.
Yeah, I can get one thing out of it, maybe.
You should do it, it'd be funny.
I'm just gonna wait.
Free star.
That's assuming I get it.
Oh, I just clicked all over myself. Watch.
I really do.
Yes.
Helping you.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, Stinky. Is there anyone in the path?
No, bro.
Do you still technically count on being on it?
I hope not. That would be stupid. Why would I willingly do that? Can you imagine if I was just right there?
The snippet! No, okay.
The cops.
There's no sign of life. They've all died.
Down my way.
I have some words with Toad.
How are you all? I hope you guys are having a wonderful time. Your day's okay? Good, we take those. We're now at the hotel we'll be staying at for the next 3 months, so that's exciting at least.
Right in front of me, right?
Is it a good hotel? Does it have good Wi-Fi? I've been in some bad Wi-Fi hotels.
But wouldn't it be really great if you got the event space and you were like right there?
Yeah.
No, actually.
Are you not in front of the safe?
Yoshi could
win
because
Yoshi
could
fly a golden warp
five degrees.
Don't think.
I'm gonna physically fight Toad. The audacity of this man being like, oh, I can work. No.
Toad had a bet going. This is a bad bet.
Punch Toad right in the G.
Bad bet.
Congrats on the
what you're going to do. Congrats on taxes!
Oh, you're going back, dude.
Good.
But back.
Good. Send me back.
How much money do you got? Oh, that's actually
88. Which, yeah, that's so. I'm basically guaranteed to be able to steal a star.
I paid them last. You're welcome.
Metatyped in chat, Pokey. Catch it, you Pokey want.
I set this up for you.
Bully the birthday boy.
Money belts. No.
I didn't see.
Oh, no.
Guys, let's just coordinate out loud. we'll be perfectly fine.
Start. Alright. Rush C.
I know what I'm pressing.
Rush C?
C? Yeah, press C.
Rush C?
Press the C button.
I don't even know what I press. I press all the buttons at random.
Calculated. Darn it. Calculated.
I don't even know where I'm going, so. Well, okay, maybe.
I just saw you press every button on your controller.
Yeah. I think I know where I ended up, actually. Yeah.
Okay, I choose one, you choose the other.
Okay. I just saw Donkey Kong run to the rock.
perfect. according to...
It actually did look stopped. Like you ran to the rock.
I hit Y every single time.
Yeah,
I stood in the same place and it worked.
Y'all stumped me.
And we didn't even tell... We could have just said, I press X, you press Y, and we would have been perfect.
I was just pressing buttons. I'm like, let's go, let's go.
Hey, I moved up. Maybe Toad was right.
Chaos hasn't failed me yet. I have two stars.
Shut his mouth.
Where's the star? Oh, right in the middle.
Alright, so this is gonna be a stretch of a strategy, but let's see.
What, warping to the star?
No, I have something else
cooking. That looks so unnatural, him going down. It's like a pencil.
Please get the number.
I'm not gonna be able to comment.
Yeah!
Who would stop us?
She has balloons, though.
I guess you're right.
Which work in
shouldn't
space,
work
totally.
In space. Who first off?
Oh, who is who? Oh, that's a good question. Oh, shit, did something to make it a little bit more obvious.
How?
Waluigi is Jacob. Monkey is Ethan. And...
He's an ape.
Monkey is Ethan. And dinosaur is Cody, solid state.
So my luck, what I was trying to do is
worked.
Get a chance space.
Oh.
Oh, and then I'm Luigi.
And make him lose.
I should probably
space.
Say that.
Start.
Oh.
Dang. Finish. That was like so calculated though.
Wait, is how many turns are left? Room turn 19 again. Whatever you do, do not use that item. It's not good. I promise you it doesn't work.
Aw.
But yeah, don't go down.
Oh, that's what's down there.
Abu. But you wouldn't be able to buy stuff.
But you won't be able to steal one.
You won't be able to buy
one. And what's funny?
It's still sorry, Brandon.
You're the only option.
Hey, that's
you're watching and rooting for you? Well, that's not going to do you much good now, huh? I don't think that...
I've been robbed.
I don't think I'm going to win this one. I think we're past that point. Yeah, there's two turns left, and I'm behind by three stars.
You should save your dual glove, so Will gets one star.
I mean, I have a feeling I know where the dual star is going.
Oh.
Wait, you can dual Will? No!
So sorry.
Oh. Ow.
Oh, it's just coins?
Dude, what, wage them all.
I only have
I'll
nine.
Make you try. If you know it was coins, I would have gone after you. I hate it here.
I thought you could steal a star with
that. Yeah, I thought you could. Mm-hmm.
All right, I've got this.
How dare you think I'm going to win this?
It's going to be random.
No, this one's kind of...
Oh,
okay. It's just you just press it.
Yeah, but it's kind of finicky. Good luck.
I catch.
Okay, I'm good.
Shouldn't Donkey Kong blink anymore?
Yeah, you'd say that.
Yeah, but dinosaurs did this all the time.
I can't argue with logic like that.
Oh, you guys don't be trying to bait you
there. This is a close one.
Oh!
No, the
mine aren't coins! Anything but that!
No, I accidentally dropped down.
No!
Oh, it's still possible.
No!
Oh, it's double possible.
I just thought my momentum would be a little bit different.
No, the
know.
Last one's hard.
It might be.
No!
Oh, the upset. Well, that's all my money.
I knew it was going to be money. I would have used that way earlier.
Did
feel Donkey Kong claps when he wins. He like claps above his head. You need to clap like that every time you win. Yeah. Donkey Kong claps in different directions.
I have rolled one 4 times in a row.
You get Bowser Jr.
Yeah, that's what I want. Perfect item, child.
Item, child.
Yes! I can physically fight Toad. If I see Toad on the streets, it's on site.
It's on site. I am child. Bowser just put his kid in there. This is the third time that Bowser has wrapped up his own kid for the white elephant.
For the white elephant! He'll do it again.
No! Wait, I want to see the thing! I want to
see the poor thing! That's never happened during this game. Oh, you're gonna get the golden pipe, though.
Do it.
That's what I did.
It's like a sack of batteries.
Bunny's always wanted to play this. Unfortunately, she doesn't have it. Your Switch is at home? Why'd you leave it at home? You're not gonna have your Switch for 3 months? What?
Why this one? This one's so boring. It's just like, I'm not gonna let anyone practice.
I don't even know.
Everyone hates this one.
I am not counting.
Sorry, I can do that.
What do we need? The honeycomb?
You want to not get the honeycomb yourself.
No, it's actually good. You ever heard of honey?
Actually, yeah. You know, milk and honey is supposed to be a, you know, big delicacy.
No, it's not. That's what they feed you when they torture you to death.
Dude, if you get a one, we can work some banana.
All right. Watch out. It's going to be kind of hard, though.
I was going to lose it if he rolled a 2. I was gonna lose it.
Alright, now I gotta make sure to move.
I simply refuse.
There's no math after this, it's just luck.
I did it anyways.
Oh, due to your hands constantly swelling, you can't play on it as much as you used to. Oh no! That's so sad, Bunny. Oh.
Thinking about it.
It's my turn!
A big strawberry.
Thanks.
But those grapes are the size of Donkey Kong's eyes. Like, I don't want to do the math.
That's what I was trying to do.
I was doing the math.
I don't want to do the math.
I think I mathed wrong.
You did.
Yeah.
I very much mapped wrong.
Happy birthday. I got you bees.
The bees are nothing to fear.
No, I like it, because then all the villagers look at me like I'm some sort of psycho.
No! Stop! Alright, dude. Alright.
I think Waluigi wins.
Yeah.
Now I roll a 1.
Missed it!
I'm rolling a 1. Same.
Maybe
Toad
was right.
Maybe
Toad was onto something.
What?
Waluigi threw!
I honestly was guessing half.
Banned for throwing.
You're allergic to your clothes? So your hands and feet get... What in your clothes? What is it in your clothes?
Why not turn?
Is there anything you're not allergic to?
Probably you.
I would hope that's the case.
Your stream?
Oh, that's also true, yeah. I know. I mean, I...
No, come on, dude. What are these doo-doo numbers, man?
I was hoping you'd get the event space. That would have been so good.
This is the last turn anyway, right?
Yeah.
Might as well get a free item.
It's true.
Oh, well.
Alright, I got this. Check the strat.
All these chips did a great job. You can see taste good.
What am I supposed to do? Hello, Toadette.
Hello, Mario.
3-star.
I don't remember if there's an item star in this one. I know in 6 there is, because I would abuse orbs to get the item star guaranteed every single time.
I miss orbs so much. They were so much fun. They had so much variety.
Ah, my plan.
You're allergic to detergent.
All I want is to land on Bowser. No.
This is the only thing you're allergic to for the most part. You have a very small reaction to cat dander, but that's it. Okay, gotcha. I don't know, I just feel like your body just keeps finding new ways to betray you, honestly.
Well, is... if you can somehow roll on a chance time and give me everyone's stars, as the legends foretold, you failed me.
Oh boy.
What's the point?
What are we here if not to suffer? What's the
point? Oh, this is such a boring one.
Hahaha, paper. You are Paper Mario.
Your body hates you, that's okay, you power through it. Amen, yes.
That was way funnier than I intended it to be.
Oh, come on, I'm right in the middle. I'm right in the middle.
I was about to say, he's
where's my points? Where's my points? I have my face on it. I was touching it with my mouth.
Honestly, bunnies, you are one of the most, like, encouraging, like, examples of a person. Just the amount of, like, stuff your body puts through you, power through it.
I'm so mad.
Bunnies, you're an inspiration.
Oh, Slowpoke, that's you.
If I get 3 stars!
And you win.
I'm gonna be actually. No, I just gets 2! Toad, you. You. Why I wanna.
Yeah, no, I got nothing. I didn't even touch a star!
Not once.
I don't think you touched the other side of the board.
You never did.
Nope.
And it all came down to coins in the end.
Toad, dead to me.
I like how he has a rest.
They had to give him a personality at some point.
I like Donkey Kong's face.
I wouldn't.
Why?
Wario Land was pretty fun.
He's just gross. He's the main antagonist from Meet the Robertsons without the actual likability. Look at him!
Mario World.
Why is no one wearing blue eyeshadow?
That's a good point.
That's what he looks like when he doesn't get enough sleep.
It's gonna be me if I'm alive, because I use a floating holiday. Oh, good.
Actually, it looks like Waluigi always gets punched a lot, and then he just has, like, black.
I simply can't believe I got 2 hidden spots and nothing.
Wait, check the graph. What's our graph first?
And it. Okay.
Wait, who did the most stickers?
Wait, I did I no, I never touched a star. My bar kept along the bottom.
You're like, yeah, I'm tied. Aw.
If they handed out, I don't know, more than 2 stars.
Some stars got stolen, though.
I think you got handed a short stick where everything is depending on your choices as long as your positive things will work out. Yes, yes. Dusko in chat, PokeCat, Jimmy, Pokey, want.
That reminds me of this guy I work with now that at my new job. Every morning, someone says, "Hey, how's everyone doing?" And he says, in a thick accent, "It's the best day of my life." Every day. And it's like, it's actually so positive.
Oh, I love that.
Disconnect me. Release me from my bonds.
I'm just gonna turn... thing off.
Dude, I ain't gonna lie, thing has hurt my butt.
Yeah, so. I know, right?
So long. I'm retreating.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna dip.
I also got a dip.
Alright.
My wife's waiting.
10:40 and it took me an hour to get here.
Really? Where do you live?
On the other side.
Oh, I should say.
And you're a real one for coming.
Will dox me.
No, it wasn't so bad. It was just the traffic.
Will,
I love you. Happy birthday.
Bye, friends. I love you all. Bye. Keep it like that. There we go. Yay!
That was my worst ever game of Mario. I don't think I could play that bad again if I tried. Well then, that happened. Hold on, now that's just me. Let me adjust the game. Okay. Checking the mic. I'm adjusting the game. Hello, there we go. Not a single star the entire... It's not like I, like, got a star at some point and then it got stolen. No, I just never even smelled a star. There was one point that I, like, passed by the star thing with, like, with not enough coins because they got stolen from me. Because I was the target. Because I'm the streamer or something. I don't know. Anyways, that happened. but that was good content, though. That was funny. That was so funny. Oh. Anyways, what should I do? The luck was not... I don't know. Usually, I'm one of the most lucky people that I know. Like, people get annoyed with me whenever they play board games against me because of just the sheer amount of luck that I get. In those kinds of things, and I don't know. Also, well, you want the Eevee hat? You know, since we're closing up to the end of stream, sure. The reason that I didn't want to do that earlier is because that would have been very chaotic, and also just like it would, and also very uncomfortable to do that for the whole rest of the stream. But yes, you go. This is very cute, actually. I like this. This is a good aesthetic. Chaos, yes. Yes, Eevee hat. last night I had the girl that I'm dating over just to hang out and stuff, and we played Ticket to Ride. And I somehow have met someone that is luckier than me. It was insane. She kept drawing destination cards for tickets that she already had. Like, she already built out the tracks to those places, and she just kept getting that lucky. It was insane. I am scared. She claims that it was a fluke, but I don't know. Gotta get a string and tie the Eevee to my head. Nah, he's fine. He's chilling. He's on there pretty decently. Yeah. Convinced we're not lucky. If lucky, we'd be able. Oh, that's fair for yourself. Yeah. Oh man, it's heckin' good on you for having a good time though. Oh, it was so fun. Oh, that was so good. So I have a YouTube channel, and the only things on it are all the tabletop RPGs are on there. And then occasionally I'll put up on my YouTube streams that, like, I don't want to have lost, like, you know, VODs that I don't want to ever lose. This is going to be one of them. This entire stream from beginning to end has been such a joyous occasion. I'm very glad that I got to have all these friends over. Solid State, Cody, he's part of Zelda Quest, so catch him on next Wednesday, here on stream. He'll be back. Ethan occasionally pops in when I do Kingdom Hearts sometimes, depending on how work was for him that day. And then Jacob seems to come on here like once a year. So yeah, they're great peeps. They're some of my favorite peeps. And I'm very, very, very lucky to have. I wasn't lucky in Mario Party, but I was lucky enough to know them. And I'm lucky enough to know all you guys. I really do love all y'all. And I'm very thankful for just everyone here, everyone that I've gotten to like know through Twitch, through all this stuff over the past years. Like, y'all are amazing. I guess like reflecting back on these I'm about to drop my age. Y'all are not... Don't drop y'all's ages in chat, okay? Because we don't need to know who the minors are in chat. We can't have nice things. But though I'm now 27, and the thinking back on my 27 years of life, like, you know, I didn't have a lot of friends, like, growing up. In fact, there's a good solid chunk where really all I had was bullies, and that really ended up changing around like middle school. I started to have, like, in high school, I started to have some friends, nothing that was super deep though. Then when I got to college and got into like, campus ministry, met some amazing like-minded people and got very deep into like the friendship thing. And so like, when I say that I love people, like, I genuinely do, because like that, like part of my history there is like, you know, like it's just, I don't know. It's, I think I wouldn't trade my past for anything, because it's just made me appreciate the people in my life a lot more. The fact that I do have all you guys don't even know how deeply I appreciate just the fact that all y'all are even in my life. Stars, Hoodie and Altars, and bunnies, all and everyone that's lurking right now. Literally every single one of y'all. Love y'all to death. Seriously. Thank you so much for being here. I genuinely mean that. So, with all that being said, let me go and figure out who to rain. Something like that. Look at some options. We got some options. Oh, we got a lot of options. Oh, you know what? Let's raid. Let's raid Kelbel. Let's raid Kelbel, because she's going to be part of our chaos table this coming Saturday. Yeah, so this coming Saturday at 6 Eastern, it is the next chaos table coming up. Also, in terms of special events, you're just taking a stick of your stream. Oh, all good. Thank you for being here. Seriously. Chaos indeed. Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving in the morning, we will be doing that ended up being the exact date of our affiliate anniversary. So we're going to be doing our 2-year affiliate anniversary stream on Thanksgiving morning. We're going to do some like special stuff. It's going to be very fun. We do have a raid message, by the way. You can copy the first one if you have my emotes, but if you do not have my emotes, never fear, the second message is here. Alrighty, now, you know what I'm going to say, right? If you love someone and y'all know I love you, you gotta tell them the truth. And boy, how do I have the truth for you guys? Let's see here. We got James 3, 13 through 16. Who is wise and understanding among you? Let him show his by his good behavior and his works with the humility of wisdom. But if you have bitter jealousy and selfish ambition in your hearts, do not boast and tell lies against the truth. This is not the wisdom that comes down from above, but it's earthly, unspiritual, demonic. For where there is jealousy and selfish ambition, there's disorder and every evil practice. That's our true time for today. That's all the time that we have for today. Make sure you have the thing copied. And yeah. Bye. Love y'all.